Thank you so much for joining us this afternoon, tonight, depending where you are around the world. There'll be a second stream tonight later on, of course, with the Elites. But it dropped, and I wouldn't want to spend more time else than with the girls here that spent so much time playing this game with me, to jump in and play Prison. And of course, the brand new map just dropped. Thank you to Dev for doing that. There might be some issues and stuff. He seems to be doing updates upon updates to fixing it. So it's all good. He is quite aware. It's on a beta branch if you're not aware of it. So very nice. And I'm joined by, of course, the wonderful Mitz and the Sally. I said it right.
Go to prison.
Said it right.
I was going to say it the other way around. I actually, by saying it the other way around, I screwed myself over. Oh, my God. Game edge late as normal. No. Just got to test out in this game before you go up. Paul, thank you so much. I usually put 110. I forgot to put 110 for this one. Never have I been so excited about going to prison, Paul. I mean, either.
So true.
Give me a, come on, Paul. Oh my God, this could be some interesting time. Yeah, I really, I know what you mean. Keep me away. So yeah, prison. A good thing about this is on pretty much. We'll be able to play a couple of rounds, as many rounds as we want. The dev for next couple of updates will be keeping prison on there. So yeah, it'd be cool. So let's just check out what it says for prison. Since the first time, difficulty with professional. Thank you. I restarted a couple times, so I got to the professional. This prison was recently closed due to some unexplained deaths. Another team recently went here and failed. It's up to you to finish up the job. You'll be sent in and gathered much information. Okay, same thing as possible. So a ghost removal team. That's us. And this size is 3. Sanity pills recommended. And yeah, so yeah, it's gonna be prison, not architect, prison. Tyfly, how you doing? The Shawshank Redemption. Yes. The Rock. I'm so freaking excited right now. Like a kid in a candy store. Oh, when I saw it drop, I was like, oh my God. And I saw Mitz putting it down inside the thing, like, oh my God. And I was like freaking out. Like, why don't I play? Don't tell my family,
yeah,
I'm sorry.
Picture spy. Yep.
Oh my God. So we'll ready up and hopefully everything goes as well as planned. Thank you all for being here, by the way. I see you all in there. Mono, thank you so much for being here. Big hashtag to Tyfly. Thank you, Paul Rulo. Thank you for supporting the stream and being here every day. Thank you very, very much. It means a lot to me and family. No pills, G. Just give me one round. One round to see.
I can't even see sanity pills in the... Oh, there it is. Whew. I got a bit worried then.
Oh, Dred's here too. Dred, thank you so much for that. Appreciate it. Dred just dropped in too. And Corrine, thank you for being there. Appreciate it was last minute, so sorry to the mods that it was last minute. Hey, Lost. I'm sorry about the last minute thing, but fortunately the map dropped and we can't help ourselves. So thank you for everybody who can make it, and it's just very much appreciated. All right, let's do this. Loading up.
Good.
Double C resubscribing Pride for 2 months in a row. Thank you so very much. Big hashtags. Corolla. Oh no, here we go. She's gonna kill us all. Damn, today just canceled everything to see you guys going to prison.
Oh no.
All right, you guys can hear me? Oh, that's right, we're not yet. Mono, thank you so much for that. Rap, thank you so much for that. So right, very happy yeah. to see you today. Thank you so much. Hello, Sally Mitz, thank you. Everybody say hi to you.
Hello.
Thank you, big hashtags.
Super quick.
Yeah,
okay,
he's
gonna mute Discord.
Nothing to report.
You guys can hear me?
But it looks like whoever was here left in a hurry.
I can hear you, yep.
Alright. So we have EMF Reader, Yay. Ghost Events, Crucifix. Steven Wilson's in his jail. Done more investigation for you. And yeah, look at the map and everything before we go out there. Your name should anger him. He likes everybody. So Steven Wilson. What does the map look like?
Oh, look at that map.
Holy crap, that's huge.
That's what she said.
It's three floors if you look how it's done, or is it two with the
two
with the top bits? Oh,
two
wow.
with the two dead ends with the gel cells on the left hand side and the right hand side, those are gel cells.
Oh my God.
So those stairs lead to a dead friggin' end. Well, it's an H, but it's a dead end.
Yikes. Look, I said it's gone down to 99 just looking at it.
Oh, we've got the cameras, so we can have a look at it.
Oh yeah. Let's take a look before we go out of here.
Yep.
Oh my goodness.
Okay. Wow.
All right, so the girls have to go in first. That's A block. This is A block. You can see the A there, okay? So we can call out.
Yep.
That's B block. Oh man, that's the H's A on top, I think. Oh, guard outpost, cafeteria. Oh, there's a courtyard. There's so many cameras. Oh, well, there we go. That's some scary shit.
Let's just get stuck in and lose all our stuff. I mean, try our best.
Lose all that stuff. I'm going with thermometer this time.
I think I might use the same.
Oh, this is too big. We're going to need to look around. And there's a lot of open spaces here. It's going to be
really parabolic. Bad.
Necrospector, how you doing, buddy?
Oh, good call, Sunny.
Okay, guys. Oh, my God, oh, my God.
We're in the car park.
Holy crap. We go through here? Or is it through
there?
On the left. Okay, there's two areas. We'll have to check that afterwards. Do I feel like I'm walking slower? You're coming, ladies.
That's amazing. Yeah, sorry. Gotta be
fine.
Thank God someone grabbed the keys. Mondo, thank you so much, Corolla. Thank you so much all for that. Appreciate it. Oh crap. Does this go off? No, it's no electricity.
Can't we just go in here without a ghost being around?
Oh,
it's scary enough without a ghost.
Holy crap.
Go.
What's this on the desk? There's some handcuffs. I found the handcuffs. We're alright, we'll have fun.
Oh my God!
Course Mittens would find those.
Oh, look at that. Visitor's area.
Oh, you've gone that way. Okay, I'll come around.
Did you hear that noise?
What noise?
Oh, yeah, there's supposed to be new sounds, by the way.
Yeah, it's the sound of a squeaking, rusty hinge on a door. Like a prison door.
Oh, crap. Oh, man, I'm so excited right now about this thing.
I'm hearing, like, footsteps. It might be me on this carpet, though.
I'm not hearing anything.
Yeah, it's on this carpet here. I've lost your game edge. I don't know where you've gone.
I'm inside the jail. Holy crap!
I think he's lost himself.
Oh.
Oh, I heard that.
I'm in prison, right behind you.
I heard something.
Oh, what the hell is that sound? Ding!
Close
the door, Sally. Oh, thank God.
Yeah. Oh.
Holy moly.
It slides, Lucy. I love it.
Wait, we're gonna
be so freaked out
for a ghost.
Oh, don't drop the soap. Don't drop the soap, baby. Drop the soap. Don't drop the soap, baby. Drop the soap. Whole bunch of lockers in here.
I'm in the mess hall.
Alright, I'm going left here.
Oh, I'm in the shower room. And there's soap on the floor. I'm not picking it up.
To drop the soap,
this
baby.
It's so dark.
Oh, I'm in a shower too. There is soap.
Oh, yeah. You must be in the A block, because I'm over in the B block, I think.
Alright, I'm going towards the other A block.
I'm in the little cooking area.
Yeah, I'm hearing like a tin sound.
Eh? Yeah.
Oh. Is that you?
Oh, all the jail cells open. Oh my God. I found the bone.
Yeah, I'm just going into B block.
Bone is an A block. I don't have a camera, I think. I do have a camera. Okay, one second.
Okay, awesome.
Oh my God! Doesn't look inviting, these cells, but I guess they're not meant to.
What was that? Someone just opened a door?
I opened go to the library.
It sounded very squeaky.
Yeah, it was.
A little hot in here. Just take off all your clothes. Maybe not a prison. Last place I want to take off all my clothes. Wow, they're pretty advanced. This mustn't have closed too early because there's like an electric toothbrush here. Must have been pretty recent.
Oh, I found the lighting control.
Oh, I think I got cold temperatures there. What the hell? No.
I've got cold temperatures for sure here. 100%. I'm breathing cold breath. I'm here in the B block power room. Ground floor.
It's so far away.
I think I'm coming that way.
Just ask me about my deficit disorder. My cat and dog.
Hello.
Over here.
I've got 7 degrees here.
Big ass like Jess, thank you.
Go to this room.
On the left.
I'm hearing doors.
I'm running.
What's going on?
It's definitely in B block.
Okay, so what's going on?
Help. He shut a door, he gurgled in our ears, and it's getting cold. And I'm getting sound on the microphone.
Okay, good stuff.
No, it's not.
Oh, he's behind you.
That was me.
He's turning the lights off, the little minx. That's the room where the light central is.
There's 4 or 6 Celsius. Holy crap. What's that sting sound? I hate that. It's scary.
Right, I've got a camera.
Freezing temperatures for sure.
The area.
Who shuts the door? He doesn't let that door being open.
Should we go back?
It sounds like someone's dragging a pipe across the floor. Yeah, we're gonna have to. I'll leave this camera here.
Yeah, I've put a camera on this table.
Necrospector, thank you so much. When you can, please tell Sully Bear to go to bed.
Yeah.
Ooh, that was creepy.
Necrospector said to Sully Bear. What does that say? When you can, please tell Silly Bear they are murder bears. Last night, a djinn tossed one at me, then killed me. Tossed a bear at him. Oh my god.
Angry bear.
Holy crap,
well,
it's far.
Completely. I'd forgotten which way was the exit.
Easily.
Oh, thank goodness. Sky.
Murder, death, kill.
Red Rom.
Oh, no.
This parking area is cool.
He's got to do something with the sky, though. That's got to change. That looks weird.
Yeah.
Not the most important thing, though.
Why have you bought a lunch tray back with you?
I have no idea why she brought that back.
Oh, we've witnessed a ghost event.
No shit, Sherlock.
Did get scared.
Alright, I'm going back in with the camera. And I got a... What did I bring with me? A spirit box. That's it.
Right, okay. We need EMF and a crucifix.
Okay.
What do you mean EMF and crucifix? Why? How many things do we have here?
For the object
freezing only, I think.
Yeah, it's only freezing.
The objective on the board.
Oh, okay. So I was like, what?
Yeah, it is, but
I got you. I thought you guys meant that you got more.
No worries. What about the UV lights, are they?
Remember the prison wallet.
Got it. I got a book and the UV.
Awesome. I'll come with you. Wait for me. What's our sanity like? 55. Damage, you're 43.
Yeah, that figures.
I think you're gonna take it now, okay?
Yep. Yep, that's better. Oh, awesome. Well, the freezing temperature doesn't help too much, but it takes away, it's not a gin, it's not an oni, it's not a poltergeist, it's not a revenant, shade, or spirit.
Are you here?
Oh, are you gonna get it?
Show me a sign.
I don't know where it is, to be honest, so... Yeah,
there's
two ways.
Where are you? Are you here?
Did you hear, like, a tune there?
Are you here?
A tune?
Are you alone?
Yeah.
Where are you?
I heard it again then.
Show me a sign. Where are you? I don't know, is the spirit box broken? Are you here? Are you here?
I'm not the EMF either. Maybe it's new.
How old are you?
Are you in, like, stuff over here?
Oh, it started working in this room.
Are you in other doors?
How old are you? Where are you? How old are you?
I wouldn't even know where to look for handprints on the surface.
Do you want us to get out?
I mean, some windows, I guess. Yeah, maybe the back of the door in that room.
Are you old? Where are you?
Are you using the broadcast game edge? I find that works better.
No, I always use V.
Okay, lights have just come on over here. I'm doing that.
Yeah, no, I can't. Okay. Spirit box, that's why.
You gotta be in the dark for it, do you?
Yeah, spirit box, yeah. Where are you? Where are you?
Oh my god. That's noisy.
There's water running.
Where are you? How old are you?
It looks like it's moving around to the other side.
Do you want us to leave? Do you want to talk?
No. Yeah, we got water here.
Turn on the lights. Oh, it just moved the door in front of me.
Holy balls! That was real.
Where is it?
Or was that Mitz?
Where is it? It was me. Mitz. Sorry. I had to.
Minus 12 all the way down here now.
That's what I mean. I keep hearing things open this side.
Ow, we're into a post.
Minus 11.
Yeah, right here is minus 12.
Give a sign.
Give a sign.
Oh, it's a little meeting area.
Please don't kill us on the first one.
Give a sign.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. It's probably upstairs. It did go all the way down to the bathroom and turn on some dirty water, which is pretty far.
There are a lot of mattresses on the floor in these cells.
This is all cold here. It's weird. This room is cold.
I'm hearing a lot of, like, clinking noises.
Yeah, a lot of them. If he
especially in this cell here.
If he hunts us, we're dead meat. Yeah, a lot of gel cells have toothbrushes. We got to narrow it down a bit.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's the first one I saw.
The one with the toothbrush. The one with the bed.
Are there any shanks anywhere?
Yeah, I have one.
I have not seen one yet.
Oh.
I haven't touched the cells yet.
Oh, God.
Oh. Oh.
Are you okay, Mets?
Mitten?
It was to the right up here.
I'm okay.
Was it upstairs to the right?
Are you upstairs?
We are.
Where did you go?
We're upstairs.
We are. I hid on the bottom of the stairs.
I sound like he was walking, but on the other side. It was weird. Like, down there, but there's nothing else.
I thought he was... That's why I ran across to where you were. I thought it was over here.
That's possible. If it is, it's down there to the right. Hey!
You forgot
me. I threw my mouth across the room.
I'm sorry. You guys are both so calm.
Who needs a coffee now? Jeez.
I know. I'm so spooked right now. It's unbelievable. Carilla, thank you.
I'm so tense. Yeah, that was perfect timing.
I'm hearing the little clinking noises downstairs on this side.
Demented asked if you put any of those UV lights on the mattress. It's all gross.
Oh,
yucky, yucky, yucky. They catch
the Jesus. Well, there's a door here to outside.
Hide behind a bar is very clever.
Well, thank goodness, there's a door.
Where?
Sound. Who died?
Guys, I found. Not me.
Oh, Sly Bear went down with a blaze of glory. She died right next to you?
Oh my God, I was right at the door.
Holy crap. How did he, did you hear him?
I didn't know.
How's that room? Was that super cold, that room, or something?
I'm not sure. Should we go back to the van quickly?
Why is that?
I want to get some pills.
Oh, there's a courtyard here.
Yeah, that's where I was.
Wow.
Oh, this is scary.
Burnaby Alex, thank you so much.
Oh, handprints on the back of the door.
Where's that?
You've got a photo camera.
I have a photo camera.
The main entrance. Thank you.
I have a picture thingy.
Thank you.
Good job. So it is in this. We know it's in this room. Let's get out of here.
Did you get the dirty water?
I got one. I wonder if it's second sink. It is the second sink. Dirty man.
Oh,
man.
I want to go.
Let's not piss off Stephen.
No, let's not say his name.
Stephen is really pissed current time.
No.
And Stephen really wants us dead.
He really does. Oh my God.
I love these things that go off, these security things. We turn them on and go beep, beep, beep.
Could you imagine? I'm going back to the van for a second.
Roger that.
Why would you park so far away? I don't understand whoever drove this van.
I think it was me, I'm sorry. Holy crab cake, thanks so much. Appreciate it. Maybe Alex, like you.
Right, okay. I'm going to have a look at the cameras we put down.
Have to outrun the colleague. It's so true.
Sally's in here. She's just given me a notebook. A clipboard.
Nice.
Right, I'm looking for ghost orbs on any of the cameras. Yeah, ghost orbs.
Where?
On camera 6, on the right-hand side of the screen. Green.
I don't see
it. No, it can't be. It can't be. It doesn't work. So it's a Wraith or a Banshee. It's got to be Spirit Box or EMF.
This is a room that goes in and out to turn on lights, right?
Yeah. So we need Spirit Box or EMF.
Why? Sorry, I don't see the Spirit Orbs at all. Sorry.
No, it was a mistake, I think. It must have been a glitch. You know, one of the graphical lighting glitches.
Wait, we only have one thing right now.
No, we've got fingerprints and freezing temps.
Oh, yes, yeah, sure. I forgot the fingerprints. Damn it.
Yeah, so a Wraith or a Banshee.
And sorry, you said, what do we need for that again, if I keep on forgetting? Wraith is...
EMF.
EMF and...
Or Spirit Box.
Okay, great. Alright, you ready to rock this? You want to bring another camera with you? Kaio, how you doing?
I've got an EMF and Spirit
Box.
Do you need
Kaio.
Both?
I brought the EMF... Oh, whoa! Shit. The gate, the fencing makes sound.
It does.
I just caught me off guard.
Okay. Big You've got no sanity, by the way.
Oh, crap. We need that. Did you take some?
I did, yep.
I'll watch you to camera and see if you die. I mean, have fun.
Thank you.
Would be cool if you could see, like, ghosts on the watchtowers, too.
Yeah, like, walking around, shadows of them. That'd be awesome.
How do we run out of so many pills?
Me and Sally took some earlier.
That worked out fine. Maybe I shouldn't have taken pills.
Oh, no. Have you seen what it's called? Any more... penitentiary.
This is new ghost or the handprints aren't correct. What?
Are you going to walk around with the EMF and I'll have the spirit box, or do you want to do...
Yeah, you go for the spirit box if you like. It doesn't bother me. Whichever one. What makes you happier? Gaming simulation, thank you so much.
So we're going back to the van.
Big hashtag gaming simulation. No. We have more water to
overflow. Where are you? How old are you?
I don't know. Steve Miller, how old are you?
Do you want to talk? Why do you keep switching the sinks on? Can I get you some soap? Where are you?
Well, he did all the sinks.
How old are you?
Shit, did you hear that? Got freezing temperatures.
We're heading into B block. How old are you? Where are you?
I forgot to whip it
out.
Do
you want us to leave? Are you friendly? Give us a sign.
Please let me live. You may take her. I mean, please let me live.
Do you want us to leave?
He's playing with the sinks again.
Can you make a sound? Where are you? How old are you?
Okay, hopefully not. Big hashtag, thank you.
Do you want us to leave?
How many are you?
How many? Are you here?
Turn the sinks on again.
Sorry, I heard a noise. Is there anyone here? How old are you? Would you like to talk? How old are you?
Where's a circuit breaker?
Where are you?
No, I don't think it's gonna happen. We need to find the exact location this guy's at. I'm getting zero EMF too.
Where are you? Plink. It keeps blinking at us.
Where did they put a circuit breaker? Oh, EMF in here.
EMF.
Four. EMF four.
Should we put the little camera down and go and check it in the van?
Go and check it in the van? Okay. I think it gets pissed off with us around here. EMF 5 confirmed. Out, out, out. Out.
I can't remember any of the buttons.
It's going for you.
No! It just threw... Oh no, that must be Sally. Oh my god. I'm trying to get out of here as quickly as I can before you lock me in here. I was ready with my mouse click. Oh my god, run.
Holy shit, we broke the door. Good job.
Yay.
Wait, we need to go and do more stuff though.
Okay. Good luck. That wasn't me.
Sure it wasn't.
Oh my god. So it's a banshee.
We had a lot of pictures there, it was good. A lot of sinks.
Oh, why was I so scared in that one?
The sounds are really bad and it's just scary as shit.
Yeah.
I held my breath for a couple.
Silly.
Okay, so what do we have left here? Nothing. We have did it all. No crucifix, god darn
it. God damn it. There is one in that room.
Yeah, I have to go and drop it on the other corner. Wish me luck.
Good luck, Image.
remember me? Oh, that purple light in the front looks really cool.
Yeah.
Gave you some leash, a big hashtag to Kyle and Katie.
Oh no. Oh, that was you.
Just making sure you're watching. Making sure you're watching.
Yeah, I'm watching.
I'm just messing with her. The power of holy balls compels you. The power of holy balls confirm you. Will compel you, sorry.
Activity has just gone up to 8, and now it's back down to 6.
Oh, nice.
Zero activity now.
Second cross is down.
Okay, nothing off the board yet. It's Stephen Wilson. I dropped a camera somewhere on the way out when I was panic walking.
He definitely doesn't like crucifixes because of Banshee, right?
That's correct, yeah.
I'll stand near one.
Yeah.
Where's a breaker for this thing?
Well, there's some lights in that room that Sally was switching on and off.
You know, the computers are
I
down.
I don't know where the breaker
is. Yeah. Stop playing with the damn jail cell doors. You're freaking me out, dude.
Okay, it looks like the breaker might be upstairs, I think. Yeah, there's like a green symbol on the other level of the map. Not those stairs. Those are for the cell blocks. It's in the other stairs, you know, the main area.
Oh, okay, no, okay, that's an entrance to the right.
Yeah.
Yeah, hell no, I'm not going all the way back. Steven! Time for you to show up now.
Is it worth it for $10?
I don't think it's worth it. We'll give 5 more. Well, let's give ourselves.
What about the one in the doorway? If you drop it just outside the door.
Right, it's dropped.
Okay.
Steven, are you here?
Is Sally there with you?
I don't believe so, no.
I bet she's exploring.
Steven, are you here? We'll give it 1 minute, and if we get nothing, we're out of here.
Roger that. You're at 2% sanity.
What's his name? Stephen Milner? Miller again? Yeah, Stephen Miller.
Stephen Wilson.
Oops, Wilson. Stephen Wilson! Stephen Wilson. Stephen Wilson. My holy balls compel you. Come on! Show up, buddy.
Let's pick him up and put him down. I think we tried that a couple of times, didn't we? I think. Stephen Wilson.
Stephen Wilson, where are you? Stephen Wilson.
Oh my god, it's like watching Aliens with Hicks and...
Oh my god.
...there in the nest.
Alright, I don't think anything's gonna happen here. I don't see anything.
They're coming out the
walls. What? Oh, the game. Okay. Damn it, it scared the crap out of me. Maybe we need to smudge this area. Helps out a bit. Maybe keep them all in here.
No, zero activity right now.
Maybe we should smudge. Oh, he just opened a door. What the freak? Where's the door open?
Upstairs? Maybe?
No doors.
Oh. Yeah, do you want me to bring a smudge?
Son of a... Yeah, I might as well bring the smudge.
I can bring a... Yeah, I'll bring a smudge.
Going back just to turn on a breaker, it's gonna be a little easier, I think.
Yeah, it's in this.
Piss it off, Jade. Which we call him.
You gotta go upstairs for it, though, I think.
Yeah, to the left here. You go
smudge.
Come
with you just to see where it is, if that's... Oh, okay.
No, they can come up. Sorry, I didn't think about that. I thought you had to, don't bother wasting your time, but... It's true, it's brand new.
Listen to all those cell door noises.
Alright, this is way too big. Alright, this is not worth it. Let's get ourselves out of here.
Okay.
Yeah, these are bathrooms. Holy moly, this place is too big.
This is supposed to be a medium map?
Just makes the school look like a fart.
It's because it's so... Oh, Sally's just throwing a coffee cup on the floor. Do you want me to smudge at all, or...?
Yeah, we'll give one smudge over there, and then we'll get the hell out of Dodge.
Okay.
Oops, I got turned around there for a second, sorry.
I'm just following you. I've got no chance, have I?
All right, I need you as bait. Look, when you walk here, it sounds like the ghost.
I know!
That freaks me out a bit. Did you hear that door? Oh.
Yikes.
What was that?
Smudged.
There was something weird to happen when you're near it. Steven, show me a sign. I can't open the things up beneath that breaker. Silly.
Oh.
All right, well, this is not happening. Not worth $10 dying for waiting for them to kill us.
Okay. Okay.
Steven, show yourself. Bob? 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 Bob, is that your name? Bob? No. Nothing. All right. Well, sometimes you just can't get these guys to go. Pack and W, thank you so much for 300 bits. Appreciate it.
It's really creepy.
Are you really already gone?
Yeah.
Oh, EMF's going off,
EMF.
Maybe.
Oh gosh, I'll go and check the van. I'm nearly at the door.
Should I go back?
Run, woman, run! I'll go and check the van. I'm not far.
Why am I even saying that aloud? Should I go back? This sounds stupid thing.
Yeah.
Steven? Steven.
No, crucifix is still on the board.
Oh, screw this. It's gonna be like 6 hours trying to get this guy to get his ass in gear.
Yeah.
Steven
Let's
Seagal.
Get Sally back.
Ferdy, Steven Seagal. Back to that, thanks so much for supporting the stream. Thank you all for that.
Activity is at 6.
Means a lot to me and family. Thank you. Alright, well, we're gonna go back. Well, it's attacking us, so I didn't want to hide, but forget about this.
I'm gonna just toggle through all the cameras and see if I can see anything.
Alright, a little Purell. Oh, I walked out! I walked out just in time. Holy moly. Oh, right through that door. I did it with Purell, too. Chant? Just. Hey, Stevie, don't you lose my number.
So I'm just checking to see if we could see anything on the camera that's looking at the door. I can't see anything.
Looking back, something's walking right there.
Oh, yes, up the stairs?
Yeah, I went to the left.
I was hiding on those stairs.
There he is, he's crossing on top.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Oh, screw him.
Interesting. So
it's further out in the
back.
The
room being cold, it could have been upstairs above that room as well.
Yeah, that, and it could be a little further back where you guys died. Because I heard the doors chatter. It's all good. We're going to close this one off. Hopefully, Sally Berry, you put your head mount back.
I'm just going to... Yeah, I've got mine done. Yep.
It's pretty far away. She's probably not even close to this. So just in case, Sally Berry, if you're around, freezing temperatures, fingerprints, EMF-5, Banshee. Alright. Should we wait for a camera? Because it could take her a while to get back from here. Holy crap, when you look like that, you look like you have no... Your eyes are all white. That's scary as frig.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
We could just ask her in Discord quickly if you want. She's in Discord.
Guys, it's quite a walk back.
Roger that.
That's good enough for me. That's good enough for me. That's good enough for me.
Oh my god.
There we go.
Did I crash?
I finally got to see the fella.
I think I crashed.
Oh no.
I'm going to lose my first points on this. Are you guys frozen too?
Yeah. Usually when one of us...
Just give it a second, see if it fixed it.
Yeah, manages
one of us.
To get out.
Yeah, you're talking about me. Yeah. You guys are like, when Game Edge leaves, we'll get our points. Get the hell out of the Game Edge. You played enough of this game. It's all good. I got enough of it. That's jelly.
Still in the loading game bit, though.
I'm out, though.
Oh, there I am. I got a whole 15 pounds.
Oh, no. It was a phantom. It was a phantom?
No, you guys, what?
Was it a phantom?
Somebody didn't see something properly.
Did someone say EMF-5?
I saw EMF-5,
yeah. What you
went for? We saw EMF-5. Even the chat screamed it out.
You know what a phantom is? Spirit orbs. I thought I saw spirit orbs.
I don't know what's going on.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
We'll try the next one. Are you coming back into this lobby, or...?
No, we start a new one here. I don't trust that lobby anymore. Okay. Lobby's lost my trust.
Okay. It's understandable.
The path he was doing, you know where I died? He was going from that exit area, and he was around the area where the seating bit was, that rectangle area, up the stairs, along the right side, across the bridge, and down the left side. So,
We watched him come out of there, and that's where debating. I said, I think we thought he was starting from that door where you're at.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. It's all good. All right.
I lost everything.
It's okay. I got tons of stuff. I actually told you how many items you have, too. It's not. It's still the same thing. Motion sensors always leave one there. Two max.
Ooh. Why was that so scary, though? Just those different sounds, not knowing where anything is.
It's brand new. Mm-hmm. The feel is... Yeah. Well, they all still creeps me out at Asylum, too, so...
Yeah.
You know, it's... It all depends.
We don't know what to call everywhere yet, do we? To explain where we are, either.
Well, block A, block B, but yeah. Little Bites, thank you so much, big hashtag. Thank you for that. Taking time to do that. Appreciate big hashtag Industriality. Thank you. Slayer is always the explorer, always the first one to die in the new maps. Game Edge. Protect the girls. Put your chest against the bullets. Oh my god, dude.
Oh,
okay. I'll try Industriality. I'm trying my best. Gary Peacock, thank you so much for subscribing. John C, thank you for subscribing too. Really appreciate it. Sorry, what are you saying?
I'll say one thing to tell you though, if and when you die, it is so dark. You know, it's normally bright when you're a ghost.
Yeah, it's due lighting.
You cannot see a sodding thing unless you're walking around with someone or you go right up to it with your shoulder camera. And even then, it's almost impossible. So, even more freaky when you don't know the map. You're in the dark. It's like,
miss, whenever you're ready, please.
I'm so sorry.
No,
there you go.
Don't be sorry. Yeah, it's going to be intermediate, this one, but it's still prison. We have to play a couple times here. Permanent fingerprints and prison map glitch soak can lead to inaccurate clues. What? Permanent fingerprints and prison map so can lead to inaccurate clues. Mono, really?
Oh, no.
That makes it interesting.
Hmm.
And I'm frozen. This is a good friggin' start.
Let me escape.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. We're gonna have to change the UK service, I think. Katuki, thank you so much for gift sub, appreciate it. Mono, thank you so much for that. I'll check that out for sure. Shibhakar, thank you so much for the subscribe and welcome. I'm gonna have to close it out, unfortunately.
Okay.
Oh, was it the three crash syndrome, it says? It's like 1, 2, and 3. And then everything turns out okay.
Okay.
Right? It seems like it's still a thing. It seems like a lot better, though, load-wise. Once we get in, it goes quick. It's just, I think it still has that glitch issue.
Yep.
AG's PC possessed. Well, no. Yeah. Every other game is just, it's unfortunately, it's early access. He's aware. The devs aware. There's still issues to be worked with. All right, we'll go to EU.
Okie dokie.
I see more people playing there right now. Okay, so create. Copy. Let's see something here first. Prison is professional. Good. All right.
Oh, God.
The other one's intermediate, so it was kind of like a hack, you know?
Yeah.
There we go.
Thank you.
Not much more to lose anyway, so. There we go.
We had like $6,000 last time we did, so you're okay. Yeah. Last time we played, you said it.
I was like. What have I got now? Let's have a look.
I bought a shitload of stuff.
4,700. Now I'm not poor. Just see what we need.
I just dumped everything in.
Okay.
Corolla, thank you so much. Gee, I wanted something for challenging, so permanently handprints. There you go. It's true. That is really cool as frig. I'm liking that. And that's gonna throw off a lot because I would have never figured that out. So this is now we have to really double or triple check our work. This makes it very cool, and it makes sense to have some handprints or some fingerprints around from other people, especially it's just been abandoned. There's electric toothbrushes around, so it couldn't be that long. Corolla, thank you so much, big hashtag. Moto, thank you so much for that big hashtag. Sully Bear, whenever you're ready, we're ready to go.
Oh, it unreaded my ready. There we go.
Thank you, gracias. Hopefully it doesn't crash us. that rhymed. Tuki, thank you so much for the gift subs. This was absolutely awesome. Big hashtags. Lily Bites, too. Thank you so much. Really appreciate that. Big hashtags there, too. Industriali and happy. Yep, I'm good. Wow, that load is so much better.
It is loads better.
Frig. Can you guys try escape again? It's going to be a triple shot crash, I was saying, right? Probably be a triple shot crash again. Usually it's three shots, and after that, it doesn't do it anymore. Oh, it works!
Okay. Are you back?
Yeah, I'm back.
He put his camera on.
Yeah.
Alright, no, I put it on and it froze. You're doubled up.
Okay.
Awesome.
Okay, wow, false positives, now we have to worry about. Kayo, thank you so much for that. Really appreciate that.
Thermometer, I think.
I brought a thermometer, EMF, and a light source, of course. I didn't bring a camera, though.
I've got a video camera.
I'll pick up the photo camera, and I've got the microphone.
Okay.
Okay.
I brought an extra head thing by mistake. Oops.
The quarter screen block thing.
Okay.
Yeah, I didn't think about that.
The power box is in cell block A, in the equivalent of what is the light office room.
I forgot my torch. I'm sorry, I'll be back in a second.
Sure, just forgot it. Wink, wink, wink. I forgot it. And then she walks out. Oh, I forgot. I need to go to the bathroom. Oh, I'll be back. I'm going up the to a new area there up top.
Yeah, I was considering that. I'll just do this downstairs bit. Visitor room.
That looks cool.
Oh, I saw the light come on upstairs. That's you flicking.
Yep, that was me flicking it. Holy water, holy water for Silly Bear admits. Oh, Mono. Mono grabs you in a second, guys. Can you do that? I'm in the warden's office. Ooh. Lots of kinky handcuffs in here.
Ooh, where's that again?
Upstairs, where we went last time. Fuck chicky, wow, wow.
Ooh, there's an iced donut here in a box.
Is that what special thing?
Is that like a voodoo doll thing?
I don't know. I'll have to pick it up and see.
People say, yeah, some of them are like that.
I've picked up some handcuffs! Wow. Nice. Oh, you can't bones. Pick up the iced donut. You can pick up the box that's closed, but not the box that's open. Here we go, Mitch.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Oh, wow, the sounds are horrible.
How about these bad boys?
Oh, look at that. They're a bit big. I'll need a small.
Whoa, what was that? What was that? What was that?
It sounded like a cell door.
No, no. That sounded weird. Like someone went way past me.
Are you upstairs? Oh shoot, I just got something on my Here, actually, funny enough, I've got 7.5 in this room. Where the donut is.
I'm in the upstairs, in the... Inside the, what do you call it? Infirmary, and I'm getting 1 Celsius. And now I've got freezing temperatures 0. And minus...
I have 9. I must be below you, baby.
Can you hear me?
Come find you upstairs.
Yeah, I think we're below you.
Yeah, I have a door ajar too. And footprints. He's in here.
Oh my god, well done.
Freezing temperatures, holy balls. I'm gonna leave the thermometer on the outside of it so you guys are aware. I'll leave the light on inside here.
Roger that.
Do you need help getting here, or are you guys okay?
Hi! I'm here, I can see you.
No,
I'm just upstairs.
Okay.
But I don't know
ma'am?
Where I'm going.
Ma'am, do you want to come back here, please? Come back through here, please?
Oh, thank you
very much. Can you put the.
ID.
I need to see your ID, please. Do you have any handcuffs? Alright, that's all you're carrying today? Alright, good. Keep your pass. Alright, you won't need a strip search today. Thank you.
I left my handcuffs behind. I didn't have enough hands.
I hear water flowing down. Maybe you have a camera.
I do.
Forgot I had DMF too. Just gonna throw that down over there.
Oh my goodness! This war hospital ward room is creepy.
And this is where it was last time. Oh, yeah, the sink right here, girls, is pouring. Someone can take a picture, please. And this is where the coldest area was before.
I will do.
I dropped EMF.
Right, got a picture.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. What are you planning with
that?
Those?
Shit's got real, didn't it?
I mean, I've no problem, but I just.
Yeah, this would be the trippiest experience, please. Alright, I want out of here now. Death is coming.
Are you up there still?
I just turned that water off. Just didn't need to be on.
You can't call it on her, she'll call it back. Maybe, prison may be just one word.
Where are you guys going? The whole
sentence is just... It is. Prison! It's a whole sentence. That's very cutting. Prison may be just one word. Holy shit, the hell is that?
I didn't hear anything.
It's like a door's shutting closed. I just said prison may be one word, but to others, it's a whole sentence. It was funny.
Matt. Oh, what shall I take? We should look at the board, shouldn't we?
Yeah, I'll bring a video camera inside, and I got a ghost spear box.
We need to smudge it, witness the ghost events, and walk through the salt. Jest
and Corolla, thank you all. So, Celia, use handcuffs to sacrifice GE. Thanks, Corolla.
I've got the handcuffs and holy water
for holy water for Celia. Thank you, Mona. You guys are awesome. Thank you all.
Hello. They're on the
Hello. Yeah.
Someone's taking the van for the. I'll drop a camera down.
Oh, there's already a camera in there, by the way.
In both rooms?
I put one in the main infirmary room on the floor.
Yeah, I'll put one on the other side. Because there's it could be inside there.
So try 14, 15, 16.
I'm about to do it in a second here. Where'd you drop it?
That's mine.
Where?
It's actually on the floor.
Okay.
But the lights are on in there.
Oh, he switched the. He flicked the switch. If anybody has coming up UV, he might be using that. Camera's now on. I'll leave the room.
Oh, he's playing with the CCTV. I move it and then he jumps it.
Where are you? Show me a sign.
There we go.
Are you
okay.
here?
Okay. Not really seeing
Where
anything
are
on
you?
The cameras.
Are you alone? Oh, spear box, shit, die.
Oh, nice, what did it say?
It said, have a nice day. No, it said, die.
Die, oh god.
And it was in the back room that happened. Roger that.
So we need fingerprints, ghost orbs, or ghost rock.
I'm hearing EMFs, sir.
UV.
Did you say we need what? Ghost writing again?
Fingerprints, ghost orbs, or ghost writing.
I've got a book and a UV.
Yeah, it's definitely in that back room. Thank you. Yeah, you've been playing that switch inside there. Am I carrying anything I shouldn't be carrying? No.
Oh, it's freezing temperatures down in the cell area.
Yeah, where that donut was, it got to freezing and I got very loud reading, so I wonder if it walks up and down those.
Could do.
Die, Bart, die. Snam gets, thank you so much for the 100 bits. Appreciate that. Big hashtags. Thank you. Jest, DK Hombre, handcuffs are fun. Just remember the safety word first. DK is saying handcuffs are fun. Just remember the safety word. Thank you, DK.
And I've got an admission. We don't have the keys.
Oh my god. Troy Curtis, thank you so much for the 25 bits. Really do appreciate
it. Right, I'm just checking for fingerprints.
Corolla, too. Safe words could be balls. Good luck saying it again. Corolla. You guys are not out there yet? goes, ah.
It's very cold up here.
Yeah, it is.
So which room do you think it's in? The main one with all the
it's
beds?
A back room. It's a back room. It's definitely in the back room. I saw it. That's where I got the spirit box.
Okay, it does shut all the doors on me.
Yeah, it shut the door in the back room, too.
It wants to keep you here. Mwah.
16. Let's go back up to... That's freezing temperatures. Got the handcuffs right there.
Oh, I don't like this. Fingerprints, back of the door. But are they
okay, dead ones, or?
Check to see the lights. Light switch has it too.
No. It's throwing things around near me.
A selfies.
Okay, Sally, just on the back of the door there. Mm.
I'll see myself out. You're awesome, Jess. Thank you. Back at Debbie, thanks so much for giving some big hashtags. Kyle Lover, too. Thank you so much, Lola. Thank you all. Means a lot to me and family. Thank you, thank you.
Okay.
Really generous.
Did you get it? Didn't hear the camera.
Yeah.
Oh, good. Awesome. Thank you.
Sorry, what'd you hear?
The picture being taken.
Oh.
Okay, so is that everything we needed?
No, I'm going for salt. And we need another one, right? We don't trust the fingerprints yet. We have to double check everything.
What is it? We have spirit box, freezing temperatures, and possibly fingerprints.
That's correct. So we have to look for still ghost orbs and writing if possible. Did you bring the book to the other side?
Yeah, the book's in the middle. It might need moving to that back room, though. I'll put it in that back room.
Thank you, because I think he's about to hunt.
Right in the book.
I was right... Back.
Oh my god!
Did you bring death here? What the frick? What the frick was that? That's not nice.
Oh my god.
What the hell is that? Okay, there's no writing in a book.
Are you okay, Sally?
How did you get away from him?
Yeah. He's backed into the door and the door and kept on going.
Holy shit. The hell?
He walked down the middle of the room.
What's that sound?
I don't know, but I'm running away.
Okay, is there any fingerprints in this switch here?
He walked in.
Oh! He appeared here.
Yeah.
He appeared. Right here.
I thought I got a picture. I saw him, but I don't think it counted.
Oh, fingerprint on this wall here.
Oh, very
excellent.
Okay, but it doesn't mean anything, right?
Well, that's two.
Hold balls.
Than just the one. Why are you bawling?
Because I was running.
Running water.
We've already got that.
Oh, okay.
Another fingerprint on this window.
Track.
We got another window over here. God, it's a friggin' dead end. Oh, he tried.
Oh, I was hoping my camera, my picture got rid of him. Oh.
We were in this little, you know, behind the screen room, and I don't think he could get to us.
He was really trying.
He was really trying.
So weird, the fingerprint shows up on this side, but not on the other side.
Oh, it's walked through salt here. Did you get that?
Do you guys hear that? Sometimes the fingerprints don't show from one side to the other.
Did you get the salt picture on the floor?
No, did you guys get what I said?
Yes, sorry.
Yeah, we heard what you said, yeah.
Sorry, just
hard
a
when
bit after that.
Just a little hard when you guys don't answer back, that's all. You know, don't care for me, it's fine.
I'm sorry.
Hey, no, Ghost, come
I
and get them all!
I was panicking big time.
I was waiting for one of us to be picked. It's like, no.
Yep. Oh no. No, don't do that.
Oh shit, it's for real. Get out of here. Side of this?
I have my back to the front door.
Oh, why don't you come and talk to us for this? Alright, we're good. We're good. We're good.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Be careful, he's coming. Careful, I'm definitely.
I'm not sure my heart can take this level.
This one is, it's intense. It's far, it's hard to get into. It's intense. I like it. A second here. Oh shit, get out of here. Oh no, he's right here, he's right here!
No!
can't
oh,
just...
Oh, it's the wrong way! Goddammit!
Hurry up!
Oh, no!
Oh, my goodness.
I don't like this one.
Alright, because we had like 3-4 different fingerprints, I'm thinking. So, I wonder if the one I can't see through the window on the other side, those are the fake ones? I don't know. Did he walk through salt? He
did you see?
Needs to smudge it.
Did you see something on the, oh, there's a donut on the screen. Look at it. And handcuffs. It sounds like a perfect weekend. And two cups of coffee. Yeah.
Alright, wish me luck.
Good luck. He's smudging.
Yep. Just make sure... What kind of ghost is it again? Did she hear fingerprints? And that is a re- Oh, frick.
Yeah.
Well, he supposedly doesn't
double
like salt.
Can travel through walls.
Maybe that's why he couldn't cross the salt? He couldn't go through walls, right?
Mm.
Now the question is, I need someone else come in with another smudge. What if it's the other room? I don't have room to do now.
Okay. I've got no sanity. Can I take pills?
Oh, yeah. There's no hold back on this one right now. Not until we get used to it.
Well, I was going to say I've had a higher sanity, but off you go. Oh, actually, I could do it as well. Yeah, let's all go. Why not?
Well, sleep.
Although, we're not going to know if it's been taken off the board. Hmm?
Yes, we need one person in the van. We need someone in the van. Who wants to be in a van? See the van. Wow, when you said it like that, it sounded like a whole different thing. But yes.
Oh, you're gonna be good with your pronunciation.
I'm happy I didn't. I'm the only one who heard that.
It is what it is.
It's okay. The fear, it's allowed.
Now, how do I get back to you? Mitz, you want to go... Yeah, no. It's completely wrong. Go into the main room. Go to the end.
About the smudge. Smudging on. Smudge away.
When you're at the end, go through the door. Turn left.
Smudge away.
Does it come off the board? The second door on the right. It's gone. We've got it.
Get home.
Okay,
go home.
I'm coming back to the van. Yeah, we've got all the objectives. Oh, thank goodness. What is with the pinking? Blink, blink.
All the sounds everywhere. It's amazing.
It sounds like someone's banging their finger ring on a pipe. You know, like getting someone's attention. Metal on metal. Yeah.
Brother Shiv.
I can see you nearly at the door. Get yourself through the door.
Yes, I have, Anna. That's much
Yay.
Luck.
Yay.
Made it through.
He's escaped prison. Yay.
Oh, try not to say it too loud. I got cops here.
Yeah, guard dogs. Release the hounds.
Oh, my God. That would be freaking cool if we had that. I'd love to see that.
Do we think we're
right with this ray thing? The fingerprints yes. have got me confused.
Well, the salt's all kind of like all over the place on it, but they've walked through all the salt.
Okay, good.
Oh, it's not good. Wraiths hate salt, don't they?
Oh, that's true.
Only way to know is if we take a risk for it, I think, now.
Yeah.
Not seeing anything. He's in this room a lot, playing around with that sink.
It's the one with the skin, isn't it?
Yeah. All right, you know, I'm going to stay with it.
I mean, they've all got skin, but, you know.
I'm going to stay with this one.
I didn't see me with a shadow for me. Yeah,
I'm good.
Maybe there's stuff in the book because there's one missing.
Mate, that's my fault, sorry.
You got it?
Oh, it's got me all kafoodled this one.
Let's do it! Let's do it! Let's hope it's good! Please load into us so I can finish up.
It was a wraith!
There we go.
So multiple... Multiple handprints is important to find.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think that's what it is. There is a Blessendale farmhouse. Anybody want to see it? Or we want to see a prison again, ladies and gentlemen, in chat. What do you want to do? Want to take a little break and go and try another one? Or do you want to keep on going in this one? It doesn't bother me. There's lots to investigate still in this, and it's hard prison, so.
Yeah.
It's really tough.
It's big.
We'll do one farm, and then we'll come back to prison. How about that? Give everybody a little break.
Go to the farm.
We'll come right back. We'll come right back to prison in a few seconds. Just take a little mental break from it. Yeah. It's not that I love it. It's not that I love it. It just it really takes a lot out of you, I think, this one.
It's quite intense. It is.
It's in so many little nooks and cranny. And wait until you hit like I don't know, a phantom or a djinn or a spirit. We're dead meat. how many strong flashlights are in there? Three or four?
Three.
Okay.
We only need the three, yeah.
Yeah. Need one. Parabolic, we only need one in this room. No one ever used parabolic in a farmhouse, so you'd know.
Not for the farmhouse, I don't think.
Who would have thought I'd prefer to play the farmhouse?
Just for now?
Yeah.
The farmhouse is our rest game.
Oh, yeah, safety. Beautiful. Safety
map. Alright. We'll be right back, I promise you. Moomoo Hotel. Alright, Nick, thank you so much for that. Appreciate it for subscribing. Ricky, Jess Person, thank you for subscribing too. Jess, thank you so much. Really appreciate Pac and W, thank you so much for that too. I appreciate Kyle. Thank you, Carillo. Troika, Curtis, thank you so much for that kind of bits too. I'm sorry if I missed it. I got really intense in there. DK. thank you so much, DK. Thank you all. Okay. I need like a deep breath here. We'll be right back in a few seconds. Right back in that one, I promise you. It's a little farm back out. You have vertebrae. Thank you, Mary. I did tell you. It's a length of going back. It's tough.
We just don't know where anything is.
I'd love to see a mansion with hidden walls or, you know, like hidden things that open up sometimes.
And, secret passageways.
Yeah. Like a change up.
I love that idea.
You like hold on to the chandelier and the door opens. What the?
you take the little eyes out from the back of the picture so you can look through.
Oh, that would be awesome. Check the equipment. Get set up before investigation. All right, I'm good. Remember to check the whiteboard for help. Testing.
Yep, I
heard you. Alright, ladies and gents, I won't do any sanity pills in this one. How about that? I didn't say them, I just said me. I think we gotta give them a break a bit.
Sorry. I really freaked out in that last one.
It's good, that means the game is good.
Keep it, keep it.
Okay,
we need EMF reader. Smudge it. Capture a photo, and it's Stephen Thomas, and responds to everyone.
Don't forget your headgears, everyone. Time to head up and do it. Jess, thank you so very much for the kind donation. Thank you, Mary. Mm-hmm.
Oh.
We are all gonna. How come I walk so much faster, you guys?
That's bizarre.
You know, the shift key is right there to the left, right?
I pressed the shift key. Goodness me. Voodoo doll in the corner.
Awesome.
Shall bone. I get a picture if you got one?
Bone in the kitchen. Got it. I got a camera.
Nice.
I got a camera. I
took a picture of the one in the front room.
But my camera's better than your camera. It's from the early 1990s.
I miss the 90s.
But it's five whole pictures.
With my 5 megabyte card in it. Alright, all doors and sides are all unlocked.
Okay, nothing downstairs so far.
Oh, it says a diploma.
Take a picture of the voodoo doll upstairs behind the screen.
Oh, lovely.
She's got a diploma for pumpkin soup? She sounds pretty good, pumpkin soup. I would like to try that.
Oh, okay. This room's called 2 degrees, 3 degrees. The bathroom at the top of the stairs.
All right, took a picture of the scarecrow. Confirm scarecrow no longer is a picture.
Oh.
EMF 3.
Confirm the peaches and the table and the bloody no longer is in existence.
Oh.
Confirmed. Oh, I'm leaving this place to watch you dead.
Freeze in temps.
This one's bad. This one's really bad. Drop my EMF, my camera, and my load there.
I saw them.
Look how much faster I walk. Even backwards.
It's not fair. I know.
No, actually, we're the same speed. I think I just cut. Oh, someone's locked. Sally Bear, no!
Oh, no, Sally. Is she safe?
As safe as you could get. She's hiding. Sounds like I think she's being chased.
Oh, she's in the bedroom.
Yeah, she didn't have time to close the door, I think.
Oh no.
She's gonna die. It's right there, I think. I can barely see it, but I think it's there in the corner. She's looking at the sky.
Yeah. I've got the UV and the book. I'll take that up. What's the sanity like? Our sanity's pretty good.
Yeah, Sally needs to come back to the truck.
Okay, Sally, are you okay?
I'm good. She actually appeared in me. I could see her right in front of my face.
Very kinky.
Nice.
In the doorway to the bathroom.
Dear Ghost Penthouse. Thank you.
My safety bed saved me.
Water flowing. Yay.
Okay, no fingerprints.
If you're in a van, I just dropped a camera.
I shall check it. I'm just there.
Holy balls, just get rid of this thing. It's right beside me. Take a picture. I'm stuck in the toilet. Damn it. Oh my god.
I am so sorry. I just ran away.
Okay, take a picture of the water and I might need to use this toilet after all.
Yeah, the book, if I've leant it up against the waste paper bus bin thing, the
book. Oh, I can see it, yeah.
Okay, good stuff.
So no ghost orbs? Where are you?
Not that I can see.
Oh shit, he's got me. I'm gonna die. I gotta keep on running. Don't stop. Keep on going, Mitz. Mitz, he's on us. We're gonna die. Mitz, I'm following you. I'm sorry. I close the door.
Okay.
He's still coming behind us. I can hear him. Take Mitz, not me, please. Sorry. Bathroom, banshee, potty, poltergeist, washroom, wraith.
What are you doing? Did he get you in one of those cupboards?
He got me in a locker.
Okay, that's a man, by the way, not a woman. It's the old man. Corolla Tietz, thank you so very much.
You got slightly longer script.
It's kinky today. What did you guys... This stream is kinky today. What did you guys... I don't know. It's not kinky, it's a... They started with
Hankless. Is that writing in the book? Writing in the book?
Yes, it is. Right.
Oh my God, Jesus, you asshole.
What happened?
You took a step on me. So what else we need? We don't need the spirit box then, right?
Could you turn the light off in there?
I'm gonna die. Balls. Balls. Balls, asshole, leave me alone. Can you guys see me? Can you guys see me? Help?
You okay, Gamage?
Silly bear. Yeah, why don't you go and close a light in there? Yeah, thanks.
Gamage, you're at 5% sanity.
Yeah, I can see that happening. Damn. He's not giving us a chance to get in there. I can't take pills, so the more pills for you guys.
Okay.
He turned the light back on. Dude, that ghost is playing with the lights a lot.
Yeah, I know. He's been up
there. You guys, lights on in that room? There it was.
Okay. I've just turned them off and I've just smudged.
Thank you.
Oh, okay.
Demon or Yuri? Demon is...
Right, just put another camera
spirit
down
box.
Looking at the bathroom, because it might help.
And Yuri... is orbs.
Right, smudge has worked. We just need a photo of the ghost.
And we need to
work out what
we need
it
to
is.
Spirit box. Is he supposed to be alone or with everybody?
Everyone.
All right, everybody back in. We gotta do a spirit box together, please.
Okay.
No problem. 700 people are watching Slay Bear just going back and forth in that truck. What is Slay Bear doing? What in God's name are you doing? We need you inside for...
I'm trying to pick something up.
Okay. Come on. Balls, this is gonna go bad, you know it, right? Are you here? Where are you? How old are you? Are you here? How old are you? Where are you? Oh shit, the other one went off. The other one went off. Holy crap. The book I did, yeah.
No, the... Oh, okay, good thinking.
No, I've just done it again.
Oh, my word, we still need a photo of the ghost.
I'm sorry? Screw that $10. We're going back to prison.
You sure?
Yeah, we're going back to prison. We're going back to prison. I'm good. I had my little thing. Holy spirit box. Okay.
Oh, it's
see. So we have spirit box, fingerprints.
No, freezing temps, ghost writing, and spirit box.
Whew.
Demon. Okay, let me get this.
Cosplay game section of follow. Corilla, thank you so much for that. Appreciate it. Thank you. Follow your kind of. Means a lot to me. Thank you, Jess.
Blimey.
Oh my goodness. Hey, back. Yeah, no, that's crazy. Where's the money?
Indeed.
Whew. Back to prison. Let's do it. Nick Quitter, thank you so much for subscribing. Ricky Jefferson, Jesperson, thank you for subscribing too. Just Mary Stewart, thank you. Burnaby Alex. Adele Riyadh Man, thank you for subscribing too. And Karula Tiaz, thank you. All right. Well, you know what? It was nice and quick, but we've got to go back to prison professional. Oh, nice. Oh. Woo! Jesus. Oh, here we're going back, ladies and gents. Yeah, usually you guys are voting for that, but we'll just kind of kick up a little bit.
Right.
Just for today.
I'm going to ready up, and then I'm going to pop away for a second. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Right, two motion sensors max. One sound.
Yeah, I added a bunch of stuff in.
Ghost writing books already done. Infrared light sensor as well. I need one, really. I don't want to waste in case I die. There's expensive ones. Parabolic microphones. Yeah, we can add glow sticks and head mounted. There we go. I guess the $4,000 fully loaded. Nice. All right, we'll ready up and we'll start the thing and we'll see how it goes. We'll wait for her before we leave the truck.
It is super fast to load.
Oh, so much nicer.
I love it.
Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. And remember to check the whiteboard for help.
I've got nothing else to report. I brought too many flashlights. Oops.
That's okay. Cheap. So we need to get dirty water, EMF reader, 10 Celsius with a thermometer, and it's Susan Moore.
Oh no.
Yep.
She's killed us a lot.
She has.
reason.
Alright, first one, we have some fun. Stormhead, thank you so much for that. Appreciate crab cakes. Holy crab cakes, thank you all for supporting a stream like that. You're absolutely awesome. Thank you. Gee, you locked in a cell.
The bird news is the breaker box is upstairs if we need.
Okay, roger that.
Do you guys want to go upstairs this time or?
I'm just gonna follow you, I think.
Okay, I'm gonna go cell block A this time.
Okay.
I'll go upstairs with the parabolic.
Are you okay with that, slight bearer too, or you want to go cell block? That's where you want to go.
No.
Okay.
No, I'm good.
You been in the library yet, Game Edged?
No, not yet. Where is it?
It's quite cool. Just a door here.
No, I'm going to check it out. So, dirty water again.
Yeah, it's quite
and the ghost
quite
wants you, G, to put a.
Did you
need a pizza? Have a
some
look.
Water somewhere special. Oh my god.
Where's the library?
On this side, over here. And then a door to the right of it. Yeah,
this
I heard.
One, sorry, Sally, this one.
I heard a door open or close like that there.
I think it sounded like it was in the cell block.
Yeah, it's environmental.
I think if we should go through here.
Holy balls, what the hell?
Oh my god, that was way too loud.
Where's this place? This is a cafeteria.
The trays are moving on the tables, I'm sure of it.
Yeah, I saw a sleigh bear walk around with one. Oh yeah, look at a little,
There's a bone! Anybody got a camera?
I do. I'll let you pick
god,
it up, but I'll take a picture.
These noises are so creepy.
There you go.
Thank you. Was that down here or upstairs?
I don't know. Is there a door to go upstairs? No, this is to the back of this calf. What was that?
That's what I mean. There's all sorts of noises. Here. It's here. I mean, the sound is. I don't know whether it's actually here.
I've picked up a little bit of noise. 1.5...
Okay, I wonder if it's the freezer, you know, for the cafeteria thing.
It could be. Yeah, where are you at? Are you upstairs, or?
I am, just in the first sort of lobby room, when you come up the stairs.
Watch it.
Awesome.
I'm off to a cell block, eh?
It hasn't gone higher than 1.5, but it did register 1.5.
It's around somewhere, possibly.
I'm in the warden's office right now in case something happens.
Roger.
Oh my god.
I'm definitely hearing stuff being thrown around up here. Almost possible.
Oh, this is that room from last time.
Yeah,
I was too scared
to
go into it last time.
We were in B. She's hearing things on the other side, possibly upstairs.
Okay.
Yeah, I got nothing around here. Nothing like a low temperature.
It's nice, there's some lights on.
1.5 up here again. In the, cooking.
We'll walk up. We'll head up through the bag the other way.
Okay, I'm following you, Game Edged.
And a footstep.
A footstep, too. Nice.
Three. It's gone up to three. Okay, I'm in what looks like a big computer room.
It's behind you.
doors are opening and closing, things are being thrown. Absolutely up here. No, it looks like it's where they can come to write their CVs when they finally get out of here. Or it's where they, for the police officers to fill in their forms, not quite sure. I'll put the speaker...
Sorry, I didn't realize I've got my guy walks faster than you.
Yeah.
Oh, lovely. Look at this. Okay. There's a box of photocopy paper.
Yeah, cold temperatures in here. Not freezing, but cold. Yeah. Just cold.
Give us a sign.
Nipply. Alright, I just dropped the camera and the thermostat. So I got a thermostat. I'm gonna get the video camera for you.
Are you here?
A thermos. Has it got a nice cup of tea in it?
Yeah. Screw off, silly bit.
A camera. And I've got it off the desk, damaged.
You got what? The camera's on the ground. Camera's on the ground in the middle. I left it there for you.
I've put a video camera on the filing
cabinet. Oh, yeah, you carry it like that, eh?
Yeah, just so we can get one down nice and early.
I'll go check.
Thank you.
Mitch, are you going back to the burn or staying up here?
I don't know.
Because there's a shortcut, if you want to see it.
Yes, please. I just put the EMF down on that table there.
Can someone shut off the lights? I can't see anything.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
There you go.
Are you sure?
No, follow me this way, Mitch. It's different. It's down
here. Is the camera pointing towards where the MF is going off?
No, it's just into the general room. Do you want me to move it?
I can bring another one up. I'll bring another one in case. It might be good to have both.
There's two up here, I think. But you need another
camera. A video, yeah.
Here's the front door, Mitch.
Oh, that's nice, isn't it? That's better.
Oh, so much faster.
Yay! Okay, that's a good one.
Get in my bin! Get it? Bearing.
See ya.
I'm holding you in contempt for that nasty joke.
Trying to lighten the mood.
We're gonna have to send you to jail.
Too late.
What was that? When I walked through the thing,
didn't
it went off.
Any. Are you kidding me?
The metal detector went off when I walked through it.
Oh, because you got the camera on the tripod.
I don't know. It didn't light up or anything. No, there's no electricity. What the frick? I can try it again. I'm right in the middle of it. There's nothing going on anymore, so I don't know what the hell that was. That was kind of weird. It threw me off, though. It got me jumpy.
I'm not seeing any orbs in that room.
Nah.
Well, we've got two objectives done. EMF and the temperature.
Okay.
Did we get freezing temps in there?
No, no freezing.
Was that the last one?
No freezing.
Okay, thank you.
Most I thought I got 3 Celsius. Sure? I got 3 Celsius max. I left the thermometer in the room in case.
Okay, I thought I saw my breath, but I could be mistaken.
Where did you guys see the EMF? On the outside or inside?
It was
inside as you go in one of the doors.
On the table. It's the one that's been left on the table.
Holy balls! She's right here!
What was... You shut the door.
She's right there!
You shut the door on you.
Holy crap, she was right in that corner. Oh shit, she's hunting me. I'll play ring around this friggin' prison, baby. You got me. She's
She got me. She's got me. Dang. I should have got back in the room. You nasty, nasty woman. Oh, it's so much darker. It's a lot darker. Holy crap. There's no way of doing anything, eh? No.
Okay, I've got a crucifix and spirit box. We need something else to identify it. You've
ghost book.
The book. What about the UV? Shall I take the UV instead, or is the one up there?
It's so dark.
I don't know if there's one up there or not.
I wonder if the flashlights are going to help. Book. Sorry, guys and girls. When you die, it sucks.
Awesome. I'm sorry, Game Edge. At least it gets to explore.
What if the lights are going to show now?
True. It's very dark, though. He will get to experience that it is quite dark.
Oh, you know what it is?
Yeah.
We gotta be careful. Now the ghosts see the friggin' lights. It took them 6 years to walk through that front door. What the hell?
Going the right way.
Perfect.
Yay! Listen out for water.
We'll do. Oh, Game Edge is here. He just threw the tissue box.
There is a UV in here.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's EMF.
EMF going off again. That doesn't help us, though. Where are you?
What is it we do need now?
Where are you? How old are you?
EMF 5. Oh, my God. That was EMF 5. They don't
what
know.
What have we got so far? Just fingerprints and the first thing.
Fingerprints and EMF.
Come on.
Sally, it's a banshee or a revenant. We need freezing temps or writing in the book.
What? That was EMF 5, wasn't it?
Roger that.
What did they say they got? There's no freezing. I don't understand what they're talking about. What did you say they got, ladies and gents?
See, I'm sure I had breath up here, but... You end up doubting yourself. Okay, we already got EMF. We've got EMF and vigilance.
Roger
that.
Yep, the book. Oh, it was EMF. We had that already. I forgot about that. Jesus, game
engine. About freezing temps.
That's what it is. I screwed up. I forgot we aimed at 5.
The coldest I've seen is 3.3, maybe?
Yeah.
3.4.
I completely screwed up. I screwed up. Alright.
Okay,
Ow.
Oh, heavy footstep. What should we do? Should we go back to the van and get some salt and stuff? Yeah, I'm not quite sure what else we can do right now. I've got a camera pointing at the book. If we give it a minute,
Gorilla.
Maybe that'll
work. I think his lack of sleep.
Roger,
went to bed at 4 and woke up at 7 this morning. I think I need a little more sleep today.
My God, this one freaks me completely out.
It is out. We're now trying. You can actually go into a beta branch and jump in to have fun.
Not hearing any water.
No.
Oh. It's so scary. Oh, I brought the UV back with me for some reason. We don't need that now anyway. Oh, yeah, no, we've already got that.
That's cool.
Yeah, dirty water. And obviously another clue. So I've picked salt up. Do you want to get, crucifix? I can do. Oops, just looking up.
Oh, it's dead end.
Oh, good idea. Oh, bugger, we can't quite see it. Damn it. Is that writing in the book? It might be. Oh, it's so hard to tell. But it looks like there's nothing there, but... Ghost game edged, if you're next to the book, throw something on the book if there's writing in the book. Wonder if he's there. Don't know. I mean, he might be in the vicinity. Just give it a second or. Yeah, we might have to go up.
You cannot, Wolf. It looks like it's
maybe
all locked up.
Well, he's still gonna mess with us. We still have dirty water.
Typhoid, thank you so much for the new chatter. 3-2. Back at W, thank you so much. Big guys, thanks.
Does. I think we're gonna have to go in and do it. We got pills.
What the frig? I'm full of metal now?
Okay. Nothing's moving in that room, so. Oh, something's flapping around in front of the camera.
Oh, so
yeah,
could be.
Yeah, I think, yeah, he's just put something different. I know you got to find something different if it's a confirm that it's writing in the book. Watching the cat. Yes, coffee cup. He's confirmed it, so we're gonna just have to get a picture of it. Thank you, Gamed. Yay!
They're so nervous right now. It's a revenant.
Okay,
oh my God!
A picture of it. Where are you? Have you gone in?
I have. I took some pills.
The ghost run is slow but violent.
Quickly.
That was not slow.
It's a revenant.
That attack is coming,
yeah,
but it has room to travel
at
significant high speed when hunting. That's right. It makes complete sense. She came at me at full throttle. Yeah, I did. I should have hidden. If I actually would come right here and duck
over.
Oh
my God. AMF went off as soon as I walked in the room. I got the picture, though. Can you hear any running water at all?
No. I'm going to walk around a bit, though.
I'm just at the front door.
Oh no, don't make that noise! Horrible!
That was a horrible juicy burp. It was handy having a spirit itch. Thank you, spirit itch.
It was.
Hey!
Just heading into the... Oh no!
She's lost or what?
Heading into the infirmary. No running water or anything.
Yeah, I'm just looking around for any water in this... other than drinking fountain.
Run!
Okay. We've got to run, apparently. He's a cheeky ghost, this one.
I'm sorry. I had to have fun with her. She's so frazzled right now. It's beautiful. When you're dead, it's great.
There we go.
More, please. Gaswell, thank you.
Rude.
Gaswell, thank you for subscribing. Holy pancake, crab cake, thank you so much for the gift to your subs. I really appreciate that. Thank you.
Just waiting for you at the front door.
I'm here.
Even as a ghost, I walk the same speed as her.
Yay, we made it out. Hurrah! Yay!
Oh my god.
Oh, that was good.
Yeah, it's good. I lost
apart
to some
apart from
point,
losing damage, it was good.
Yeah. Just apart from that, that's fine.
So what
right,
we've got left on the
board? EMF 5, fingerprints, ghostwriting, revenant.
Awesome.
We did get a picture of the ghost, not that we had to.
Cool. Okay, ready when you are.
Boy, that was good. Good job, girls.
Thank you.
Couldn't help myself, Nit, sorry. You're in such a dark area. It's so much darker when you're dead. Holy crap.
Isn't it just?
It's hard. I hope they change that a little bit. Mm, but now I got to worry about the flashlights being on when you're dead, when you're hiding. That Revenant, I didn't have a chance to hide, so it came at me at full friggin' throttle. There was nothing to do.
Wow.
It's just took me out cold. Oh, that old lady, she scared the crap out of me. That was fun. So, well, look at that, another prison. We got to practice this a little bit.
Yeah.
Before it ends, because
sure
we have a couple more
much,
before we have to hold off. And I got to make supper for tonight. Prepare, spend a little time. I'm sure they want to eat too.
Right, what do I need to buy to be helpful? Let's have a look here. Head-mounted cameras. I need to get some of those. Buy them.
I don't think we really need the sensors, do we, in this one?
Yeah, I was
don't
wondering
know.
How far they might reach.
Mm.
So we should put one up.
I was actually thinking
time.
About trying it, yeah.
I threw one there. This will try. Infrared.
Right, we've got 3 head mounts. That's it. So 2 motion, 2 sound. I'll add one more again of each.
There we go. Oh! Hey, Mon, how you doing? I saw you in Discord. You should hook it up to your Patreon, your membership here. You'll be able to get some perks out of that when your Discord's initiated and put your YouTube together. And it gives you those perks. No extra perks. Holy crab cakes. Thank you so much for that. I appreciate Tidefly. Really appreciate Countdown for Nervous Chatter. So cute. You're right. So what's happened? It was cute. So, Snam Gets, thank you so much for 100 bits. Thank you all for that. Yes, of course, but it's always fun because it means that the game's that good. It gets them all riled up and I'm like that. It gets me like that too. I become like... Okay.
Man, that was quick.
That's super quick.
I'm really enjoying that we're all getting in here at the same time as well.
Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of pilots, and it looks like they left in
I agree.
So, I'm thinking the lights are a problem. We gotta be careful. I think the lights, when we were hiding, we need to hide them, because when I was in there, I could see your flashlights.
Oh, okay.
So before, it used to be we couldn't see them because they're so bright. Now I wonder if the ghosts can see them now.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm just thinking. Okay. It's not proven, but we'll see.
Okay, crucifix, smudge sticks, dirty water, Sandra Anderson, and people who are alone. Cool, okay.
Alright, alone?
Alone.
You guys, who's bringing a camera with them?
I've got a picture camera.
Okay, I'll bring the spirit box.
I have a picture camera.
Roger that. Mr. Mystical, thank you so much for the 100 bits. I really appreciate it.
It made no sense in my brain. I am sorry.
Top right upstairs. The fast exit out. You know the top fast exit out? That one. Upstairs.
Okay.
Where do you guys want to go?
I don't know what it is. I just can't seem to...
I'll head back out to cell block A if you guys... There's B open upstairs. It's your choice.
Okay. I'll go upstairs, I guess, then. Did you open a door?
I opened some doors, yeah.
Okay, thank you. I'll go upstairs.
Do all the stuff, Sir Fontaine, thanks so much for that. Where is the handcuffs from Love from Holland? Oh, hello. Thank you.
That's a comfortable 18.516 Celsius.
Here.
The moment prisoners have no need to complain.
We'll find them.
I found a bone. I don't have a camera.
Is it somebody's bone?
Upstairs? Yeah, upstairs where we were, just. No worries. I'll double back and do that on the way back. I'm just entering the cell block B. Thank you.
Turn on lights.
Okay, I found the power room, yep.
So I guess there's no Ouija board in this one, right?
Well, it probably is one hiding in one of the cells. Going
what the frig?
That was me.
No, I think I...
I turned all the lights on and off really fast.
No. It was sounds.
Oh.
But I can't confirm, I'm sorry. No, I'll shut up.
That wasn't me.
Do you wonder if they haunt the basketball courts? Do you wonder if that's,
Oh, damn it. Can you do the breaker if you're anywhere near it, Mitt? I will.
Really nice prisoner. Cool. Well, thank you so much for that. Appreciate that.
Oh, that's
that.
Really weird. The computers went off, but maybe the light's still on. That is... I've turned the breaker back on.
If you are streaming again, yourself, plug yourself into a USB charger. I am playing later. Tonight.
Not me.
Negative. Not me.
It was very faint.
That's what I heard. I thought I heard something... lightly open, but I can't figure it out.
Oh, there's a fancy office for the warden. He's got like a plinth and a big chair. And some handcuffs and a microphone. Yeah. All kinds of fun.
Oh, I got 11 Celsius here at one point. Cell block A.
Roger that.
Yeah, I got 11 again. It seems to be moving from the right-hand side.
I'm walking across the sports yard to A.
Yeah, thank you.
I don't know how to get out of here.
Where I died, by going down, or the stairs, going down, where I died.
Okay, I am overlooking the dining room.
Yeah, it might be upstairs. Dining room to left, out to left.
Okay. Yeah,
sub blocks A is to left. I'll just pop out and make sure you see it.
Okay, 8 Celsius down here.
Here indoors.
Oh, I got 10 Celsius out here. In the entrance for Tim Walker. Do you see me at all? In the hallway?
I'm coming down the stairs you died at.
Okay.
Wow, definitely hearing doors opening and closing here. Which is weird because it should be cells. Hello.
Hello. Yeah, I know it's some weird stuff, isn't it?
Yeah, it was over in this direction. I heard the noise. Look at that on the ceiling. It's like one of those lights.
Oh, emergency lights when things go bad.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess that's me stepping. Okay. Yeah, 9 Celsius, 8 Celsius in the front here, 7 Celsius. And
yeah,
a step.
7.2 is lower.
Footstep right here.
I got 6 here.
Oh yeah? I'll go find even better. One second. Give me 18. Damn it. Forget it.
Well, no, you're right. That's either up here or down there.
I'm just messing with you. I got 6.9.
It's 4.9.
I got his footstep here.
Yeah, this corner is very chilly.
6.2.
All in the
floor, oh, again, that door. What the frig? Is there a secret
this
area?
Oh, office again. Don't forget about the bones, Sully.
Roger that.
There is one door to the courtyard back here. That's it. And it's down to really
Isn't
cold
there
here.
A door to the monitoring room downstairs?
5 Celsius in here.
Really?
Yeah, right near the door. This is who he's playing with here. 4 Celsius. Oh, shit. It's cold out here.
Can you be outside?
4 Celsius. 4.3 Celsius outside.
Look at the weights. The training.
So do you reckon they haunt the courtyard?
I was just saying that as a joke. Remember, I just said that as a joke, and what if there's one outside ever, and it ends up being outside? That's pretty amazing. Yeah, courtyard here is 4.
Okay, I've got 3 again up here.
Wow.
Maybe it walks along this route, down the stairs into the courtyard, because I'm getting 3s and 4s all the way along up here.
Yeah, again, 3s and 4s here, too. It'd be tough to,
It's not
okay,
really.
I'm gonna pop down.
And it just got super warm. It just got super warm.
Yeah, I've got swarm coming down to this level.
It doesn't like us talking about it. 3 Celsius right here. Oh, it's moving. I heard a footstep next to us.
You're shy.
Yeah, we're going to need to smudge the crap out of this.
What about here by the benches?
I left the thermometer there if you want to try it. I'm just going to turn off the lights because I got to try the spirit box alone.
Okay.
Unless you want to try a spirit box, then I'm just plenty glad.
No, you're fine.
Are you here? Where are you? How old are you? Are you alone? Where are you? Where are you?
Doesn't seem cold enough.
Where are you? Are you here? Do you want us to get out? Are you angry?
Do you want to kill Celia Bear?
I'm getting like 3 degrees over in that direction.
Thank you so much, Paul.
Can you go upstairs a bit after that one, that level there in that corner?
Are you here?
The oldest I found. Up the top there.
Are you here?
Where
are you? Are you alone? How old are you? Where are you?
That phone was up those stairs in the corner, and is it obvious? Whereabouts was it?
It was in the same room we were in last time, and it was obvious, yeah.
Where are you? How old are you? Oops. How old are you? Are you alone? Paul Rulo, thank you again, buddy. Thank you for supporting Stream of Death.
This is tricky.
Where are you? Are you alone? Oh, balls. Oh, balls! It got me! No! Another friggin' revenant? Oh, I turned my light on. She was right there. Damn it! Oh, look at that. That's pretty cool.
What happened?
A ghost killed me?
Well, he was downstairs messing around near where the yard was last time I heard. So I'll have to double back with the camera.
Okay. Thank you.
She ran, yeah, and I turned the lights on and she turned herself at full throttle and came right at me. I should have just shut up.
I keep track of where people are from time to time, just in case.
Yeah.
Well, he talked, and again, I was trying to talk to the ghost, try to get their attention. I couldn't.
He was doing the spirit box.
There we go.
And I couldn't hear him anymore.
Because you left me to die.
Wow, it is so dark.
This is beautiful.
Oh, I got it.
Run! Oh my gosh, just realized it's hunting? Don't go there! No! You nasty woman. No, what are you doing? What in God's name were you doing? What were you doing? He was hunting.
Seriously? Oh my God, I'm the last one standing.
What were you doing?
Okay,
oh crap.
I didn't know where it was.
Oh.
Okay. Well, that just happened.
Oh, I watched. He walked what right into her. She came from up here. She's upstairs.
You can't see a thing, though. It's so dark.
Oh, no, I'm just messing with you. It's easier when I died, also. I went in the corner and died.
I'm not even sure if we found anything. I don't think we did.
Oh, my God. We just got nailed by this old lady. I was just screaming for you. Stop! No! She walked down from up there, and you just turned around here, and you couldn't see her, but she was right there, and she just ran right at you.
I'm just looking on the camera.
Oh, no.
I was...
To let you guys know, so I know you're in cell block A.
I was right here.
See lots of bodies.
In a corner, and she... I turned my light on, and she was right there, and she turned around, and she saw my light and came right at me and killed me.
Wow.
So
it looks like he's really worked on the ghost targeting. Yeah.
By the way, nice little screenshots right here if you want to take one. It's free. You know, amazing.
I'm not sure if there's any video cameras.
Like right where I'm at right now, this angle, it's beautiful.
That's pretty special.
I'm gonna bring the spirit book. The
courtyard
book.
Too. Courtyard looks pretty
come
nice.
Find you guys, take
poor Silly, she's alone.
I actually like where your light's falling.
It's pretty cool.
The way it's lighting up that doorway.
Spooky. She didn't finish anything, did she? She's gonna run with this one.
Shall I beat you with some hoops?
It is, the map's out.
Because she's gonna take a minute to walk back in here.
Well, all I know is this is a very aggressive ghost and we've hardly got any clues.
Yeah, I got a book.
Yeah, let's go and get some books.
Or maybe let's make an arrow pointed upstairs.
I'm gonna put a book upstairs as well.
And I was thinking maybe make an arrow up here too.
Oh man, this place is creepy on my own.
How am I gonna make an arrow?
There's a book for you.
Yeah, I'm putting them down here. Hopefully she'll see us.
Okay, so I'm thinking that Game Edge's body might be somewhere near the doorway to... Oh! A big book! Hello, big book! Where are you taking... Oh! I've just seen Mitts. Let me get Mitts.
Where do you want to throw the books, Game Edged? Up on the top of the stairs?
Yeah, just showing upstairs.
Okay, well, with both of you dying around here, I think it's pretty certain that this ghost likes it around here, so I'll put the spirit box down here.
Did she not see the books, or what?
Why is she?
She's not seeing these books. Steps she's taking right here. She's upstairs here.
Follow the books.
No.
Oh, look at this. A proper trail. Okay.
It's actually right up here.
It's
around here somewhere. We got some stuff down here to use.
I wish we could have a lighter.
Don't really have much here.
Yeah, we should have some kind of spirit orb. If we were an orb, it'd be so much better. Gee, is there a 6-year-old girl rifle cheering every time you die? Thanks, Jack. Thank you, Roll.
Okay.
Thanks,
Jack. Let's go get some stuff. Spirit box. I didn't see that. Let me just grab that.
Jack, thank you for cheering for me.
Oh, yep, she found all my stuff.
Definitely here at the top of the stairs.
Yeah, it's there in the right. It's either that or the right there. I hear it inside the gel cells over there. When it spawned in, it was right over here for you. It was down here, and it started walking from here all the way across.
Okay.
This just seems so wrong, guys. Anybody here? What the hell? Anybody here? Hello, hello, hello? Come on, hello? Hello, hello? Hello, hello? How old are you? Why did you kill my friend? It's not setting us off at all. Stupid thing. So where's the spirit box? Down here.
And there's a camera here to look at it, so she can go back to the van for some pills.
What's that, spirit lassie?
Where is she anyways? Where the hell does she go?
She's upstairs still.
She's waiting for us?
This EMF is just not even budging. I can't imagine this is one of the clues.
Where's this book up there, Sally? Move the book.
No, they bring the book. You stole your book.
I did.
I'm sure what you're trying to say is the ghost walks along this gantry area. But I'm gonna have to get some clues, some things to catch it.
Yes, yeah, they're all here.
Hi.
Every last one of them is here.
There's a book. There's AMF.
There's a goat spirit box. There's a crotch butt plug over there.
You want me to bring the book up here? Maybe
yes.
That's what you're saying.
Yes!
I'm having to
Yay!
Here we go. I've seen it now.
Yay!
Here I go.
That's some spooky shit here.
Throw something on top of it if that's
correct.
Okay, you want me to put it there? Oh shit! Ghostwriting!
Oh, nice! Ghostwriting!
Booyah!
Perfect.
Booyah! Booyah!
Ghostwriting!
Put the EMF there, Sally, before you leave. Quickly and get the camera.
That's how I run here.
I'm gonna put this camera up here as well. See if we get orbs.
Yeah, brand new update. Super
nice.
Sexy fun.
Wish you could turn the toothbrush on and make it vibrate.
Oh my god.
No,
you really have a dirty mind today, don't you?
I'm going to head back to the truck and get some pills and reconvene. Oh god, and take a breath.
Did my book appear over there?
Okay, well, she needs to get that
goat.
She needs to get that spirit box, too, doesn't she? It's right there.
This is true. Should we make another sign?
Yeah, let's make a new sign for her. So, Demented, please hit the like button and to help Jeezy out. Thank you so much. Really appreciate that. Thank you, thank you. I hit off your book. All right, everything is downstairs.
Okay, awesome.
you guys know, I'm at the front door just leaving to go to the van.
Holy crap, it takes a long time.
Okay, it does. Books on the benches over here, that's handy. Loads of them.
Spooky.
Oh my word. We need ghost spray cans.
Spray cans!
Yeah. And you have to use a UV and look for the trail.
That'd be funny. So sparkle farts work fine.
Yeah.
Alright, what's she doing?
I'm gonna bring in a blue light. Check for fingerprint. There's an EMF already in there. There's a temperature thing in there, I think. I'm not quite sure where the spirit box went, so maybe I need to bring another one of those in because I couldn't find the first one.
It's with Game Edge's body.
Oh, not enough hands. I'm going to bring in the blue light and hope I can find the EMF reader. Oh, it spiked to 10 then, so it's getting a little bit antsy.
Tricloth, thank you so much. Here is my late fee for being late and turning my attention to the stream.
Okay,
thank you so much, Tricloth. You're awesome. Really appreciate that. Hopefully she'll make her way up here. Nice to see you here. Yesterday night too, and day four. Alright, well, she's already got the thing in there.
Zero sanity.
She's popped a lot of pills.
Good.
So she might get killed on this one, actually.
Has that ever happened to
you before? Yeah, I have a bad feeling. I think it's too vicious. Man, I believe this is your death and you have to be stuck with this music all the time. Do the sound.
Yeah. I find it quite comfortable.
It's like being in a womb. All right. Is she back yet? It's a long walk, isn't it?
It really is.
Okay, I'm just heading towards the entrance to block.
Oh my god. You guys take so much time.
Out of the cells. Yeah.
You guys take so much time to leave the van. Oh no, she's right here. She made it sound like she was just walking in.
Checking for fingerprints.
Yeah.
Oh, I found a fingerprint.
Maybe fake ones.
Oh, that is harsh, don't you think?
Just gonna check the journal whether it prints. Yep, I've got it in the journal.
So what have we got so far? Spirit box?
Spirit,
the only thing we've got
no,
so
ghost
far.
Writing oh, and ghost fingerprints. And we have Revenant. Oh, that's... it's a Revenant. That makes sense. Or a spirit. Both these are killers.
So I need to get EMF-5 or spirit box. Where's the dang spirit box?
Come look at our sign, Sally.
Okay, I see the exercise book. I'm coming. Oh, I love the trail. Oh, there it is!
Jesus!
Yay, it worked! Oh, my
God. Yeah, I had to be a foreman. I threw three books.
Yep.
Sorry, I had to empty my hand.
You can actually take the toothbrush?
Okay, yep.
Anybody here? How old are you?
Did she forget it was upstairs?
I think so.
What are you?
Because, I mean...
Sally. Why did you kill my friend?
Sally.
Say something.
This way, Sally.
Did you like to do mathematics?
Up!
I steal the exercise books. What is your name? Are you male or female? Are you having fun with Game Edge and Mittens on the other side? I think upstairs. That they're trying to make me join you by leading me upstairs.
Daddy L. Douglas, wow, yay. Thank you so much. How you doing, buddy? Hi, G, lovely ladies. Hope you all had fun.
Really?
Sorry for being late. Thank you for being here, though. I have more tonight coming in.
Anybody there? Is it past your bedtime?
How old are
you? How many more years do you have to serve as a ghost? What is your
name?
Did you write this?
This is time for you to play that music now. Open up your
kind.
Mic in Discord and play.
Leave or die. You know, I'm a guest. Do you want some antacid? I'll take that as a yes. I'll be back with some Tums. Right, well,
it.
Let's try the EMF. Any other thing I've got?
I need some more samples.
I know.
Here we go.
That was good, though.
Hello. I hadn't even thought of doing that.
Jesus.
Is your tummy full from
this one took so long
friend?
For your last one.
Does it feel like you got a game-edged and mittened tummy coma? Might want to brush your teeth, got stinky breath. In fact, you just generally got a stinky cell. Although, that doesn't look very comfy, got no mattress.
Hmm.
Hello, hello! Come on, guys!
So what
something.
Do you think
damaged? Oh, it's tough.
I feel like I'm not trying, guys.
Revenant or spirit.
I do not want to do either of those things.
It's tough to pick.
Fingerprints. Well, unless they're those fake fingerprints. But, and ghostwriting.
Where's the MF?
And according to the journal, I will need the spirit box
in her hands.
Or EMF5. If I take the fingerprints out of the
put the EMF upstairs, Sally.
Yeah, it's everything then.
Gotta drop it.
Freezing temperatures, ghost orbs. I'm a little bit stuck for what to do. I know you guys are passed over on the other side, so I don't want you to leave you there for too long. Yeah,
come on, Sally, bring the EMF upstairs.
Chat, we need your help. Push her. Push her.
Leave that on.
Ghost, spirit box, and that should be upstairs. This should not be down here.
I got EMF down.
Upstairs.
It's upstairs, though.
Okay. Yep. I see the book.
Upstairs.
Bring it upstairs.
Thank you. Being a bloody ghost.
You know, you're truly good mates with people when they can fling books at you and you know kind of what they're saying. Right, that's that. So the EMF is upstairs. I'll take the spirit box up there as well.
Yay! Oh, she's about to get pissed off.
Anybody here?
What is your name? Do you want to hurt me?
Yes.
Do you really want to hurt me?
Well, that's just you getting really edged on the spirit side. Make me cry?
poor thing.
Yeah,
why is this ghost so shy? Man, it took us both out. Now suddenly he's like, oh, I don't have time for this.
Where are you? How old are you?
Hello?
These ghosts are hunting.
Friendly? You're big and brave and scary.
Hunt, ghost.
Them. Where are you now?
Maybe we should leave her alone. Maybe we'll kill her.
Oh,
to...
yeah. Okay. Should we go back to the van?
Okay, what is your name?
We're leaving you, Sally.
It's saying nothing detected, and that EMF hasn't budged from that one button.
We're going to the light.
I'm gonna say the ghost name.
Oh, look at that. That thing moved.
Say the ghost name.
Say the ghost name. Yeah. I'm inclined towards Revenant, too. The speed she turned around and got me. She went down the stairs right for you too, at full throttle.
What is your name? Does this say the ghost's name? I don't know the ghost's name because I didn't write it down. Is it? Oh, hang on. Is it Sandra Anderson? Sandra, hello.
Oh God, she's done it now.
Sandra, it's go back to your cell time.
Was it Sandra?
I think so.
Sandra!
She needs to get it angry, that's the thing.
You say leave or die, I'm not leaving! Where are you?
Oh, look how bright it is outside.
Here's my little
so nice.
Box, Sandra.
I can
Sandra
see again.
Johnson or Anderson. I hope that's the name. I'll have to check, but I'm pretty...
It's a cool map, it really is.
I am hearing footsteps. Sandra? Are you hiding?
Yeah, she got right.
Oh, hold on,
she's right.
But again, it's just not doing anything. Sandra, Sandra, Sandra. Making a mess of your crappy cell room.
I'm really surprised this ghost suddenly stopped after two kills.
Sandra Anderson.
Are you kind of insulted that she killed us?
Yeah, I thought it was Sandra Anderson.
But she doesn't... kill everybody.
Sandra Anderson, talk to me.
Are we that bad people? She had to take us out?
Sandra Anderson. To six. It's gone to 10. Uh-oh.
Sandra, did you make a mess of this toilet? I might have to report you.
Oh, the hunt is on.
I think it's gone there.
It's about the hunter.
Yeah, I think it's
Sandra Anderson. Are you angry? I know I am.
Oh.
Wasting my time. Okay, guys, I'm not getting anything off these two bits of equipment. Not like I'm not trying.
Oh, right. I can't change the cameras.
I can go
back
and see if there's ghost orbs. But other than that, I'm a bit stuck. Not seeing freezing
it's
breath.
Hard, this one.
Yeah, this one's bloody hard.
So, that kind of rules that out.
It's not Slay's fault. This is just... ball busting. Just come and guess.
Oh, wait,
no.
Anyway.
Tell her to take a guess. Chat! Tell her we need a guess.
Like
she obviously likes her, for frick's sake.
3.1.
She killed us like a split second of seeing us. Her, hey, it's all good. Why don't you come and sleep in my bed? She wrote her a nice little note. Elsa said, can I die, die, die? I love you, I love you, I love you.
Yeah, I think I'm
going
to have to take a
guess. Yeah, go for it. What do you guys think of chat?
Get your head camera back.
I will follow whatever you say in chat. How about that? You guys get
to
pick. Majority wins. Please, only one guess at a time. Between Revenant or Spirit?
I've got ghostwriting.
Majority wins. Please don't double up. Thank you.
Right, I'm just having a quick look at chat whilst I'm walking. Some people are saying Revenant.
Thank you, Jen. Thank you all. Thank you, William. Thank you all. Shit.
I will have a
very difficult.
A bit of a think about it once I'm back in the van as well.
Both sides are going Revenant like an 80%, 90%.
It was quite aggressive, but completely ignored me. So, is there one that
police, one alone? I get out here.
I wonder if it's in the game, so you don't lose everything.
And I'm gonna go with just,
thank you all, chat. I guess it
was chat's going full throttle. 99% is, or 95%.
Has fingerprints.
We're gonna go with that.
Likes to throw objects. Something, actually, no, because people throwing objects
something just moved in the room.
That might have been.
It threw something on, in the room.
He does sing Revenant, so.
Really?
No noise. That's true. Yeah. Hardly heard a thing. That is very true. Good.
Are you going for Revenant?
Violence?
Yeah, chat selected Revenant. I'll go with what they say.
But obviously it caught both game edge and okay.
It's a speed. I think the speed, when it turned around and got you, it was like
writing?
This.
Oh, Revenant. Yeah, you're right. We'll just say that the EMF is faulty. Yep. I'm going to agree with that. I'm going to go with putting that in my...
You know, last time EMF. We had the second EMF reader in the room, and only one of them went off.
Yeah, that's weird. This one.
Writing in the book.
Yeah.
This one's tough as nails.
Okay, so I'm gonna put my head thing back on here.
She took me out cold, Rena. Rena, it's like.
Well, I'm assuming because there's three there.
What the hell?
And someone's burping at me. That you guys are ready. I want my friends back. Okay, guys, I'm gonna do it. Here we go.
I'm joking. My God, that was tough as hell. I don't know what to say. That was just... It killed us in split seconds. Yeah, it's Revenant. The speed she came down the stairs, it was full Revenant. Good job, chat. You're right. 99% of you.
Thanks, guys, for helping me.
Oh, my God. Oh, can we do another one of these before we go? I think we have one last one, right? I'd like to stay alive for longer than 3 seconds. Okay, last one.
Okay, let me just stop and start my recording.
Okay.
Thanks for saying
there
that. I've just done that, too.
Yep. If you go over 3 hours, sometimes the audio goes a bit weird, so there you go.
Oh. Throwing what I can there. Some people survive. Some people died. Mm. Other people were dead.
I was surprised it did nothing. It's not like I wasn't trying to provoke the damn thing.
It started throwing things at the end when you left.
It did.
Oh, it did? You...
Yeah.
But it was too late by the time you left. It was like... I don't want to. I like her. I'm like, okay, well, Frank, kill her. He killed us in like split second. I was stuck in that door.
Yeah.
And I turned my light on, by the way, and it killed me. Turned around and killed me.
I was just saying to Game Edge that in the last one, we had two EMF readers in the room and only one of them went off. So maybe
that's
we should
true.
Put two.
Yeah. Good thinking.
Last one, ladies and gents. We're going to do one more. Have you seen the new ghost? I did not hear a new ghost being put in. If I've seen, like, the pajama girl. But I don't think I've seen a new one yet. But if there is, I'm really excited. Thank you.
Hey, testing?
Does it need everyone, or what is this one? Sorry, oops. James Davis, alone.
You doubled.
Well, I just have to accept it. Been a long time in the spirit world. Cleanse the area. There it goes.
Double.
All right. So we got cleanse the area, thermometer, and ghost and crucifix. James Davis. He likes people who are alone and deadly.
Cool.
And it helps if I bring a flashlight.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, let's go.
Gotta stay alive this time.
I got my head come on.
You do?
Thank you. I really like the map, though. Don't leave me alone next time.
Yeah, the map is off the wall, cool.
I was with you every step. Yeah, I was very comforted by the... I did. I liked all of the books and debris.
Image
was the foreman.
Go ahead, cell block
B. Nice fine foreman he was. I'm going upstairs.
I'm here in the sink.
Where?
Yep, I'm here in the sink right by the entrance.
Roger that.
I think it might be upstairs.
Interrogation.
Yeah, the door partially open. Interrogation. Is that you? Did you open this door here?
Roger, it's upstairs. Is there anyone?
I opened that door, Gamage. Yeah.
Okay, partial like that.
Right,
it says ghost.
Upstairs.
Okay, thank you, Sully.
Hey, I think there's dirty water upstairs. Do you guys think there's dirty water upstairs?
It might be.
Sully, is there dirty water upstairs?
Thanks for acknowledging. You're not doing the same shit as you. You need acknowledgement, thank you. You're not ghosts now.
Shit.
Throw a book in my face.
Oh shit, you know what? There's dirty water in the bathroom upstairs, if you guys didn't see it.
No.
Wow, really?
Yeah, I'm proud of it. Thank you. All by myself.
Imagine that.
Oh, look, there's a game edge up in the warden's room.
Still in front of the room, though.
You've been a bad boy.
Do you want me to take a picture of the water?
No.
Oh, there's steps inside. Do you hear that?
That donut looks so tasty.
Do you hear the footsteps? Was that you?
I didn't know.
Where the hell is this freaking ghost? Oh, freezing temperatures right across here. What the frick happened? That was weird.
Do you think it's upstairs there?
Well, I don't know. It was like a cloud that went right across me. It just like a full spear cloud went right across me. Like in one fell swoop.
Nice. Oh. That means you've been targeted.
What?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, it's in a bathroom. Minus 10. It's 10, sorry. 10 Celsius, yeah.
Oh yeah, it's definitely cooler.
It took a
here.
While, didn't it?
Look, dirty water.
What?
Wow, does anyone need to take a picture of it?
I think Sally could have said something, right?
Oh, I'm sorry, Sally.
No, you're not.
Here I am.
Big old mini pet.
All right, does anybody want to try the spear box by himself, or? My God.
No.
Where are you?
I've got the camera down, looking at the EMF.
Are you here?
Lovely.
How old are you? Where are you?
Shut
the oh crap.
Ooh. What's the
that's because I was talking to her. Where are you?
Shutting me out.
Because I gotta speak to it alone.
Oh, I'm sorry.
How old are you? Where are you?
Left you some handcuffs outside for later.
Oh, cool. Are you angry?
And a clipboard for marking.
Where are you? Alright, someone else want to try this? Yeah, it's not working with me.
I'll come and try it.
She just took a footstep inside. By the way, there's dirty water in the sink there.
No, really?
Well, that's a really good catch. Do you need someone to take a picture?
Yes, please.
Are you here?
Let the thing. Thank you for being you. Oh, that's very kind of you. Thank you so much. It's very, very, very generous of you. Thank you.
Do you want us to leave?
Big, big hashtags out there. Thank you for supporting a stream like that.
Was that your bathroom
it's
stall?
It's a lot to me. Thank you.
Can you make a sound?
Thank you very much. I think it's lethal, right?
Oh.
I got it right. EMF 4. Just stay until it gets to 5 and he appears.
Okay.
Is it pissing it off when you're doing that spear box?
Throw something. Yeah, I think so. I think it's all the litter I've put in the room.
You're trying to say it's a tidy...
Is there anyone here?
Why is there a coffee cup in front of that?
Oh my
Seriously?
God.
Seriously? I haven't
put anything. It disappeared!
What disappeared?
It appeared! It appeared!
I can't see anything because the coffee cup's in front.
No!
But it's not... 10, though. It's not hunting.
And when she said it...
MF5.
When
MF5.
She said it, yeah, she probably got it. I don't see MF5, but okay, that's good.
Oh my god.
Dirty water confirmed.
I think I heard water. I'm sorry.
That's going to be a long-term joke forever.
Oh, MF5.
Let me bring a lighter upstairs, or... Someone turn off the camera
on
the side? No freezing. None confirmed, though. No. I think it was a spirit orb.
We didn't even get...
Why is Mitz doing a moonwalker or a sleigh bear?
Yeah, Sally's walking on the spot.
Oh, okay.
That was just in my journal.
Is there another...
Did you say the camera wasn't turned on?
No, yeah. Is there another camera? I saw someone walking up with one there, Sally.
Out of the bathroom.
Ghost orbs confirmed.
Very nice.
I'm looking a lot. There's quite right in the middle of the room. Going towards left, towards the stall now. One going straight up. There's a lot of them, actually.
So it's a phantom.
Ghost orbs.
No.
Yes. No. Yes. What?
No. EMF. Ghost orb.
That's it for now.
I heard of the last one.
Phantom or Jin or Shade.
Should we try turning off the power?
I would say it's a good idea. So Phantom.
Oh,
we need EMF 5. Ghost orbs and freezing temperatures.
No, Sally. We don't need one for a phantom or a djinn, I don't think.
Phantom is, Phantom we need freezing. Djinn we need, voice box, or sorry, spirit box.
Oh yeah, right? Or a shade.
Or a shade itself, and a shade is the, book.
I've got the book. Awesome.
Well, it's always about you, isn't it? Now water, now this. God darn it.
Oh no.
She's gonna kill me.
When you least expect it.
What do you want to bring here? Do you want to just let her die in there? Because we died last time. Should we just not bother and just come pick up the pieces after? Or?
We could watch from the camera.
I'll bring a crucifix in.
Just let me do all the work. That's what it is.
Well, it's always a first. Benny, wow, thank you so very much for the 200 SEK. Thank you. I don't think you noticed, but
opening up here.
Dirty water is a sink. Benny
what,
Bear.
If you're looking at the camera, can you see the book? Oh, let me go and have a look for you.
Hey, Sally. Benny Bear says, I don't think you noticed, but there is dirty water in the sink. Thank you so much.
Oh, really? Oh, was that Betty?
Betty.
Where, though? Oh, shit. Like writing in the book, writing in the book.
Cool.
Writing in the book.
Thank you.
Gonna take a peeky. It's a shame. Oh, oh, leave the light on. I stay in group. Just don't listen to me. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Well, yeah, she just keeps on closing the door on me, thinking that I can't go through or something. No, they make sure of it, so you can't do that to people.
I know I try with you guys a lot.
This place has me completely nuttily frazzled.
So, what do you have left to do here? Assault something? What?
Oh, I should have looked on the board.
Should have. Yeah. I put a crucifix in there.
God damn it, we should have left a camera in the van pointing at the board. Oh no, that doesn't help!
What the hell?
Turn around!
Alright, I'll come back with the stuff that's needed. You guys stay here. I left an extra camera on the ground in case. And if you want to take pictures of this water in a sink there, there's some water there.
Oh, I don't think I've got enough pictures left because it's full of pictures of dirty water in sinks.
There's so much water in the sinks, you gotta be careful. Benny Bear is right.
Yeah, there's a crucifix in the floor here. Okay.
Well, Mrs. Obvious,
oh,
we know
Sally,
that.
Have you got a camera?
God, these girls are funny as hell.
I can hear lots of footsteps.
Yeah, there's more dirty water. Alex is not confirming.
Dirty water? Yeah. There's a second sink of dirty water.
Sure. Okay, so we need to smudge. We need a 10 Celsius. 10 Celsius detect in a room. Isn't there a thermometer there?
Oh, I've got one.
There's one there in the room. It's off.
Has it gone there?
Yeah, it's gone, yeah.
Yep.
We need a crucifix and smudge sticks, so I can bring up the smudge sticks.
Yeah, we need Should we head back down?
No, wait, the crucifix. We need to try to move around that crucifix.
Is the one in here?
Yeah, in the middle of the
room.
There
is. Nice. Try putting it here, Sally. Okay.
Yeah, don't, Sally, don't listen to the girl who walked right into a ghost.
Yeah.
Poor
got
thing.
The clues wrong.
It was like the darkest area she could have gone left into, and that ghost went at her like full throttle. She had no chance. Neither did I, but I was an idiot too.
EMF going on.
It just flashed the lights at us.
Smudged.
EMF.
Yes.
Come here.
Oh, I had to go to the bathroom, and that, the other ones just look so disgusting. This is perfect height for me, look.
I think you need to take tablets for that as well. I squeezed
out. Is this thing going to attack us?
We're all right if we stay in a group, I think.
As you all leave me alone, that's beautiful.
Ooh,
yeah, he flicked the switch on us. It's gone.
Where is the breaker?
I didn't look this time.
Hey, show yourself, Revenant. Show yourself. Okay, maybe not that much, just a little bit. Where's the camera I dropped here?
What was it you said before? Show yourself in a nice, kind, calm manner.
Yes, it is. Oh, the salt.
Oh my God,
someone walked on salt.
Not dirty water.
Someone walked on salt. Keep pictures. Oh shit, it's hunting! It's hunting! Just need to be faster than Silly Bear. Just need to be faster than Silly Bear.
Well, that's easy.
Bear.
The men are.
I don't think that's true.
The
We've,
men are
faster.
So that's not fair.
I walked with them. I think it's just the angle we take. Our third leg, probably.
Don't believe you.
That wasn't very nice.
Don't think it's,
I hope it eats you.
Don't think it's coming down here anyway.
Come on, get these people. Come and get her.
throwing the trash away.
I'm out of here. I go get the crucifix. You guys get to get crucifix in?
Yeah, this one.
Yes, that was very savage, Corilla, of Emma, to close that door on us. It could have killed Silly Bear, because she was the last one there.
Oh, no!
Did you drop both crosses there? Yeah.
I just put one
on. There's one on the floor.
Oh, it's on the,
there's one on the floor.
Okay. James Davis.
Alright, I'm going to shake some pills in my mouth.
That ghost is pretty cool.
James Davis. James Davis, right, guess who's coming in? I got tons of contraband here. I just took some pills outside. Probably very valuable in here.
Oh, the,
I've got a watch.
The breaker, if you wanted it, is actually up on that top floor in the far.
I'm sorry, you cut out.
Okay.
Where that security check room is, where we hit. Yeah, I want to put a sound one.
Buy a handheld video, like, playback device, so we could look at the cameras from when we're walking around.
He's taking steps here. In the hallway.
Okay.
Chasing me.
We're just heading upstairs.
Yeah, you guys can get killed. I mean, yeah, come on up. Thing's nasty, it's running out right at me.
Must be this room with all the stuff on the floor.
You double check to see if there's dirty water inside there.
One dirty, one clean, two dirty.
Just turn on the lights.
Okay, thank you. That cell door noise is freaky.
It really is.
Crap, I can't remember his name. Was it?
James Davis. I'm not sure he likes Jim.
Jim? James? Do you guys take picture of this bow salt, yeah? Do you guys get pictures of both salts? Hey, Davis, why don't you get your butt out of here? Look, I filled up a sink, too. Well, you ain't helping.
Come on. It is James Davis.
Oh, shit.
And the sound sensor's gone off.
What a smartass. I told him I filled up the sink full of water, and he just made the bowl dirty. All right, EMF's pumping up. Did it help for the crucifix?
Nine. No, not yet. It's down to six now. You're alone. It only responds to people who are alone.
Well, I'm hearing the heartbeats and stuff. I know. I'm kind of scared.
Oh, it's definitely in there. It just set the motion sensor off when you weren't in.
I just passed through salt.
Wow.
Mr. Davis! Show yourself. Why am I doing this for? This is just...
Oh, look at that!
James Davis, show yourself. James Davis, show yourself.
That's quite a big area it covers, isn't it?
It is, it's just remembering what wall, it projects it towards you, so if you put it on the wall, everything that's behind you will be detected, anything behind that wall or that direction won't be detected. I made that mistake in the asylum, doing it on the wrong wall.
There's salt over here too, wow. Salt everywhere.
Activity is zero.
I don't know, I don't think this crucifix would be worth it.
James Davis is being quiet.
James Davis, show yourself.
Yeah, the sensors, sound sensor just...
Oh, he's hunting.
Went up.
Should have worked. Where's that?
So it looked like he was in one of the stalls.
Okay, I'll move it closer to the left, he said, or?
Put one on the left and one on the right-hand stall.
Roger that. I got a box of donuts.
Okay. I'm coming back in.
Got EMF up. I put both of them inside there.
Nice.
My donut's levitating, by the way.
Oh, yeah. Have you got a lighter, Gamage?
That's inside the room, yeah. I'm sorry.
That scared me to death.
I'm sorry, the footprint was definitely the thing.
Sensor on.
Oh, he just moved that thing over here. Yep, that was moved. Crucifix still on the wall?
Unfortunately, it is.
Another sink? I don't even know where pictures
are. Water again.
I don't know where cameras. The cameras are all empty here.
I've got two pictures left on the one in my hand.
That's
in
not
the truck.
Yeah, that's not helpful. Need it up here. I know. It's not worth it for $10. Alright, at the end of the day, you know what? This guy doesn't want to come out, so. Mr. Davis? James Davis? Jimmy Boy? James Davis? I got a fresh meat there.
Yeah, check the crucifix in the third stall from the left. Dr. Deathwish one says.
Check the what?
Moved the crucifix to a different stall.
It's got like 9 feet
yep,
around
I've just
it, right?
Moved. Yeah, I've just moved both of them. That's in?
No, they're still on the board.
James Davis, show yourself.
James Davis. James.
Maybe he'll like you better. Why don't you try maybe like some, you know, certain kind of women? I don't know.
What do you mean by certain kind of women?
Well,
British.
I don't
mean
he's
British.
Yeah.
James.
See? That's good.
Oh, James.
It's like a sexy Mary Poppins. Let's go. Go on.
James, darling. James. James,
the activity just flopped to zero. It's worked. It's worked. Come back. Come back to the van.
Ooh, woohoo. Wait for me, go edged.
Just be faster than her.
So he did like that.
Game
edged! He liked her so much more.
Game edged! God damn you.
At least I was here. I got donuts.
Someone's bringing a donut back to the van.
Yes.
Oh, I could just eat a donut now.
Donuts and I'm bringing back donuts and handcuffs. It's going to be an interesting night.
Yeah, well, was wondering what I was going to do the rest of the evening.
Jesus, I tell you. All right, we did a good job. I think of this one. That worked out good. There you go, ladies. That and donut. Oh, oh no, right to the screen.
Nice. Oh, look at that.
All right, ladies, we all good in the books?
It's shade, yep. Yep. Oh, I'll put my camera.
And look at the amount of pictures we got there, interactions, footsteps, everything. Wow, it's pretty good.
Nice.
We did
do good.
Nice, let's do it. Let's do it, let's do it. Let's see if we made some money off this one finally. These are tough as nails.
Prison, yeah.
Oh, good job, Teresa Dutz. Oh, that was good. That was awesome. Friggin' awesome. All right. Well, we're at the end of here. Got to go make supper and get myself ready for tonight. And tonight we'll be doing another stream at 10 p.m. Unfortunately, these fine ladies won't be there. But I'm happy I got to play this game, this new map with them, since we spent so much time during the week playing.
Yay.
Is it okay if I capture Dreas from you? Great job, guys, today. Is it okay if I captured Gradreus from you? What? Great job, guys.
No,
today. Thank you so much.
We miss him.
Yeah, we have thank to keep you. Him. Camille, thank you so much for subscribing. Strangers, Jenny, Dove, Don, Cinema, thank you. Ray, Ronaldo, Ronnie, Beck, Razor, Laser, Kodorf, Dark Heart, thank you so much for that, too. Appreciate all of you guys taking time and subscribing. And Unisus, thank you so much for follow. Thank you all for being here. Really appreciate, of course, all your support. Everybody, of course, has popped up on the screen, taking time and supporting the stream. And if you do like this, please hit the like button. And also go check out these fine girls' channels. They have popped up, and they're also linked in the description field. If you can support them, it'd be very much appreciated. Big hashtags, of course, to our wonderful mods who were here. Thank you all for spending time and being here.
Thank
I know
you.
It was a long one. Thank you very much. You guys are absolutely awesome. Holy crap, Cupcakes, thank you so much for the last one. Erica, Corolla, you guys are the best. This Game Edge, I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Good night, ladies.
Good night.
Good night, Game Edge, and everybody else.
Good night, Mitz and not Sally. Good night, Emma, Mitz.
Good night.
I'm just joking. Good night.
Can you hear dirty water?
Night.
I hear good dirty night. Water. Is there any of that sink? No.
It's empty.
All right, good night.
I checked.
Bye.